Let's drop the beat.
One day, meteorites will fall from the skies, and in their wake, everything dies. The world around us will go its way. One day.
Hi guys! Thanks for watching Grab Bag. This is a show where we take some guest game designers and have them create a new game from existing board games. And if you donate $25, we will spin the wheel and you can bamboozle us for your entertainment pleasure. Let's see what games we have for this week. So I just ordered this last week from France and it came in and it's like the carpet bag of dreams. We have, Old School Pandemic.
Cool.
We have Antidote. We have King of New York. This is awesome. And we have Doctor Who. These games were provided by Uncle's Games. And they let us borrow them as official sponsors of the show. So the rules are as follows. We need to use at least one board, group of cards and pieces from each one of these games. So we have to include something from all four games, and the game has to include a board, card, and pieces.
All right, awesome.
Are you okay with
that?
Okay, so I'm going to turn this hourglass, it's a real hourglass, you get two-ish hours, so we get to turn it one more time in the middle of the show, and you have to be able to teach the game in 30 minutes and play it with the people in the studio. So no games with 30 people unless you're also including the chat room. Do you feel comfortable with these restraints?
I used to restraints.
Actually, I am so sorry. You see, it's because I feel so friendly with you guys already. Can you introduce yourselves to the chat room?
I'm Trevor Heron of Blue Heron Games.
And what game did we interview you about at ETX? Yeah.
Well, that's right. You interviewed me about Collectors and Capers, the set collecting bluffing game set in an Art Deco museum.
And?
I'm Sean Epperson with Thing 12 Games, and I'm here talking about Dice of Crowns, which is currently on Kickstarter.
You should check it out, and you actually brought Dice of Crowns, right?
Yay.
Beautiful!
Dice of Crowns!
And it's been like 300 something percent already funded?
We're 370 plus percent funded with over 1,300 backers.
What?
So, yeah.
Holy cow. Guys, if you want to go on the winning train and support another winning, successfully funded Kickstarter game, Dice of Crowns.
Indeed.
So, we also, can we get Twitter links for these guests? Where do you need followers? Send the army.
At Blue Heron Games, that is Heron exactly like the bird. H-E-R-O-N. Exactly.
Thing 12 Games, it's at Thing 12 Games.
Thing 12 Games.
T-H-I-N-G.
Thanks, that is a test notification. It really throws me off. Thanks, Joe. And let's just design our wheel. So, we have some fun things on here. We have a grab bag of items in that bag that we have to include. Add a fifth game. Musical chairs is always fun. No talking for 5 minutes. Communicate only with hand gestures and interpretive dance.
Wow.
A Twitch mechanic, so somehow we have to incorporate the chat room into the game.
Cool.
Blindfold.
Oh, for that one.
Include lore or story.
All right.
We have a giant game of Jenga that you might have to incorporate. We have a spin again.
Right.
Actually, chat room, I would love to hear your suggestions. I'm gonna take off this spin again, and I would love to hear what you think might make this show a little bit more, I don't know, keeping us on our toes, surprising, entertaining.
Be crazy.
Be crazy.
Be wild.
Our guests just
throw us for a
encouraged
loop.
Us to be crazy.
It.
Chat room, bring it. I want to hear your suggestions for this little pie slice here. I like this one. This is a personal favorite. Voices. Voices while we make the game, or maybe voices when we play the game.
We have to go with different voices, don't we?
Yeah, but maybe you're a Dr. Shark, so maybe, like, what kind of voice does a shark that's a doctor's have? Exactly. There's the shark suit. Shark. I'm really hoping we get the shark because this week Sharky costume always makes the day better. Tell me the shark suit is still on there. Give the theme today. So,
if you guys have
to rap when speaking. Oh my god, that would be so hard. Okay, I'm gonna say 5 minutes. Rap when speaking. Okay, 5 minutes. I'm really bad at rhyming stuff. So, puns. Puns is a good one too.
You have my heart, Bam Bam Sam.
Yes, indeed.
All right, let's see. I'm gonna take off blindfold because I don't know where those are, and I'm gonna change it to make it a punny game.
Bam Bam Sam, we got you.
Puns. All right, so the clock is ticking. Have you guys played any of these tabletop games?
I've only played King of New York. I haven't played the original pandemic.
Let's get these open. Thank you for everyone who voted on Twitter. They chose Dr. Shark as the theme that we have to incorporate to this board game. There are other options like Puppy Police, Hippo Knight, and what was the other one? It was, Bunny Royalty.
Bunny royalty.
Why not? I was rooting for Puppy Police or the Hippo Knight, but isn't there a Sharky character in King of New York? I think that was one of the reasons why our friends at Uncle Games gave us Kings of New York, because there is a shark character, right?
Indeed. Well, there's this guy.
Okay, so we have a shark character. Done. Wow, this is awesome. A little detail on the tabletop top-down camera there. And then, is this the only one with the board?
Oh, I think Pandemic should have a board.
Pandemic
also, oh, that's right. This is old school Pandemic, look at this. This is great.
Here we go.
Well, at least Dr. Shark can work with Pandemic. So, maybe we should have the board, and then we have the shark, for sure, from Pandemic. Right, so that took care of at least two games. Mm-hmm. And then we have to incorporate Antidote and the Doctor Who game.
Right, right.
Is this shark also time traveling?
I can see that.
But we could also use this board. I don't want to rule it out just yet. We just started the show. But we have 2 hours to design a brand new game, guys. And just so you know, that has only happened once in which the game designers failed. Every other time, the game designers always created a new game. I'm here to help you guys, don't worry. Right. I mean, if we get bamboozled too much by the chat room, we might be screwed, but. So, there's awesome TARDIS and Dalek. Dalek? Dalek?
Dalek.
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 Dalek. What do they say over and over again? Come on, guys.
Exterminate.
Exterminate. Exactly.
Exterminate.
Exterminate the shark doctor. Maybe, like, there is some kind of harm caused by these robots, and then the shark doctor has to go around and save people. I don't know. Just an idea.
I'm definitely, liking the idea of a shark doctor.
Shark doctor. My turn. I've never played this Antidote game.
I haven't either.
I'm gonna read the description. Actually, why don't you read the description?
One day in the lab, you suddenly hear a terrible sound of a massive glass container shattering in the middle of the room. Never mind the loss of research, you know what the container held. Compound X. A deadly airborne toxin expected to kill everybody in the lab in less than 30 minutes. Don't panic yet. There's an antidote. Your team has been working on a number of indigestible antitoxins for Compound X, but none of you know yet which antitoxin will serve as the reliable cure. Now, in a race against time, you must engage in a battle of wits with the other researchers to deduce the correct antidote before the compound takes its lethal effect. But as you begin to solve this heart-pounding puzzle, a sinister question takes root in your mind.
Oh my goodness. Well, so the short description is...
Well, let's see. Antidote is a deadly fun card game for up to 7 players with rules as few as 2.
Yeah. All right. People assume that Shark is a strict progression of of swimming to eating, but actually, from a non-linear, non-subjective viewpoint, it's more like a big baby, a wibbly-wobbly tuna baby stuff. You know what? I like this kind of expanded definition. Pashy, thank you. For shark, you know, let's be open-minded about what a shark could be.
It's a very Doctor Who-themed shark.
Yeah.
Yes. And we have also, so these antidote cards, so there's a my turn card, so that might be useful to just mark whose turn it is.
Exactly.
There's also, clinical trial. When you discard this card, a clinical trial is triggered. If two or more clinical trial cards are discarded at the same time, the clinical trial is canceled. You know what? So when we said Dr. Shark, we assumed maybe medical doctor, but I think it could be a different kind of doctor too. Like, I don't know, Indiana Jones or something.
True. Exactly. He could have a PhD in tuna eating.
In tuna eating, right? Or tuna baiting stuff. Ooh. So what are these? Are beautiful. Where are these from?
These are from King of New York. These are really big.
Yeah,
dice.
I love them. I really want to incorporate them. Yeah. Oh, also we have to help us out. We have some blank cards too, and a Sharpie, so that we can write little rules or make our own little, you know, maybe drawings of the Shark Doctor. Mm. Oh my gosh, Parvius said. Poden says, Shark Torhu.
Very nice. Right,
very good. Very good. David Tennant, this is
right?
Awesome.
I'm going through the Doctor Who cards here and
pulling
out some stuff. That
also have, what's his name? Christopher Eccleston.
Yes.
Christopher Eccleston. Sharky 111111 for me? Yeah, Sharky for you. We are creating a brand new board game themed Doctor Shark. Let's see, what else do we have here? Any ideas, guys?
Well, we have the various pieces of pandemic, which include these nice colorful cubes and pawns.
Oh, and what are these?
They
look like poker chips or something.
Sequence tokens from the game Sequence.
Oh.
Are those there?
Maybe they were like mixed in.
Yeah. Extra spice.
Extra spice. What? Blank cards and Sharpies? That's like cheating. Yeah, it totally is. Deal with it. These are these countries like Tehran and Washington, United States? So they're cities around the world. Okay, we got cities around the world. Can you guys explain the board to me? Because I haven't played this one.
All right, so in essence, if you go with the computer science definition, this is a graph, i.e. you have cities that are connected to other cities. So
like Los Angeles is connected to Mexico City.
Exactly. And that, as I understand it, I have to admit I have not played Pandemic. It is on my list.
Oh, really? Have you played Pandemic?
I haven't been able to play it yet, unfortunately.
Oh, my goodness.
It's on my list as well.
I know. Be nice on this chat. But
can you come explain Pandemic to you guys real quick?
I know the premise of Pandemic, and I've seen it played on tabletop. I just haven't played it myself.
Alright. Well, I guess Joe will laugh at us, and we are more open to interpreting the board. Just saying.
Exactly.
So I'm actually thinking, since we only have like the one character that's out, maybe that's the character that's kind of going around the world trying to like destroy things. Maybe that's someone that we're fighting against.
Or
is it a cooperative or a competitive?
I could see it as cooperative, and I could see it as us potentially being the virus.
The virus.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, we're.
And the Dr. Sharky is trying to save the world from the virus.
Exactly.
Ooh, I like that.
Is it spread through the ocean waters? Maybe it's infecting the tuna.
Exactly. You found out our plan. No.
Damn it. All right, so I like this idea, cooperative game. So how do we help Dr. Sharky? Like, are we residents of these different cities? Are we, and who is perpetuating this virus? Who is anti-shark? Chat room, I wanna know who should be the kind of arch nemesis of the dark. Is it the virus itself, or is it kind of like bio-warfare?
I think it's more bio-warfare.
Bio-warfare,
yeah,
okay.
See that.
So maybe, what if, I have an idea. What if the, to create bio-warfare against sharks, that's why the shark is wearing this like protective suit, They're killing off the food sources of the sharks.
He's come back in time to save the shark race.
No way! Yes, that's so good. Nice. Yeah, so this is a time traveling shark doctor who is Doctor Who?
Hey,
Doctor
he had another shark. Reincarnation. It doesn't say that he has to be humanoid.
Exactly. Don't discriminate just because he's a shark.
Seals.
Seals are perfect. Dolphins are smart. Natural enemies of sharks. Porpoise. The Daleks are enemies. Enemy equals secret masters of the military industrial aquatic complex.
So, SeaWorld.
Professor Dolphin! Professor Dolphin versus Dr. Shark.
And his seal minions.
The seal minions. Yes, the seals are totally like, it's like Scar and the hyenas, right?
Exactly.
Okay, so we have Dr. Sharky. Do we have something to be Professor Dolphin? Professor Dolphin. It's just a picture of David Tennant.
Maybe we could take a look at the King of New York.
The King of New York cards. And then there's also more cutouts here too.
Yeah.
What do we have? And oh, this is like a dragon robot, a Halloween pumpkin witch, a mantis with a chainsaw arm, a Tyrannosaurus Rex, a hip hop gorilla, and another robot.
All right.
I see puns happening more often on Porpoise.
I hope they never flounder out.
Oh no! Thank you. Yes. You guys have the right guest on today. Thank you. I see a few new faces in the chat room. You guys are watching Grab Bag. We are gonna put our heads together and make a brand new board game from these existing board games. We got Pandemic, we got Antidote, we got the Doctor Who game, and we have King of New York. And our theme is Dr. Shark.
So we've been focusing on the Pandemic board a lot. So
do you want to explore the other board?
Or we could also explore the other board. I mean, it's all...
Sure. We got Manhattan, Hudson, Bronx, Queens.
Right.
So it would be like a Boroughs of New York kind of tragedy.
Exactly.
So is the doctor a researcher or a sturgeon? Sorry. We need some more like, right? Robot Professor Dolphin. I could draw a dolphin. Professor Porpoise.
Sounds like he needs a top hat and a monocle.
Would you like to draw it?
Oh, well, we'll see how this goes.
Okay.
Not in great shakes at drawing.
Awesome. And, maybe...
Robot Professor Dolphin. I'm trying to make that that monocle a robotic eye. I see you, combustible coal. Oh, I see what you did there.
Yeah. So, I think we definitely have to base our gameplay on geography because both our board options have something to do with geography. So, I guess...
And movement of some sort.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, is... I'm wondering, is this virus destroying other sharks? And then Dr. Sharky has to inoculate the existing sharks? Because there's like the antidote.
There's the toxin cards in there.
Yeah, there's Serum X. There's a syringe.
So we could use those for various components that Dr. Shark could have or for cards that the players could use.
Maybe the vaccine.
If you want to be topical or semi-topical, what if we were agents of SeaWorld and we were going around like collecting up wildlife to put them in these... In these zoos, you
know. Oh man,
they're not
just
doing
got
that
dark.
Anymore, apparently. But I like it,
right?
Okay.
Well, like
that—that is real. Well, I like your idea. I don't like it when that happens.
Exactly.
Exactly. So, the players play as SeaWorld employees.
Yeah.
So each zone, if we're trying to maybe like get an entire area.
Right.
That we've controlled it with all the different zoos and locked up all the sharks.
Oh, okay. So each major city has a zoo or each region?
Seems like each region would want to have one, right?
Okay.
Exactly.
So we have one for North America, one for South America, Africa, Western Europe, Asia?
Yeah.
Middle East, and Asia.
Yeah. Like maybe Eastern Europe, Central Asia, East Asia, and Australia.
Right. So if the location cards, which are all colored.
Right.
If we were to split those up, and then we could draw one, that would be where our...
The central zone
the
is.
The central is.
Yeah, the central zoo. You've got to have a random card element just so you can't cry go fish. So you can cry go fish. Wow. That's
all right.
Beautiful.
Yeah, so
really
we can have
something.
So we have to figure out how Dr. Shark moves and how he works against the players.
Right.
That's the first things that I see. And we have some very...
So we have some Doctor Who cards here.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
I actually separated out the Doctors.
Oh, awesome.
Around. The Doctors from the enemies.
Mm.
And I've got double the number of Doctors in here versus enemy cards.
Okay.
So I was thinking that would kind of like stack the deck against
sure,
us.
Sure.
Right.
So these are all dolphins now. And these
yes.
are all sharks.
Yes.
Beautiful. I like how Tune said, how do they get around from place to place? With an orca card?
Yeah.
That's so good. That's
I
so
love the
Seattle resident.
This is so awesome.
So good,
nice.
You guys.
Oh, never apologize for your puns.
You also need a scale, a finish point, and a way to cast a wide net. You guys are hilarious.
Wow.
This is what happens when you, you know, ask the internet to help come up with puns. All right, so we have the pandemic board.
Mm-hmm.
We have at least the shark doctor from... Do we have like a little stamp?
Yeah, there's one right there.
So we have the shark doctor from Kings of New York.
Mm-hmm.
It sounds like we have to incorporate the antidote cards somehow.
Right.
You also have to have singing. Everyone loves a good tuna. All right, so their clinical
so
trial. I know, these are just...
Oh, I love you guys so much.
I should just sit here and like read these out. So, viable antidote unknown. So these are all different kinds of possible solutions that might
right.
be antidotes. So there's quite a few.
Mm-hmm.
You know what's interesting? So sometimes, you know, vaccines only work for a certain region because the virus has mutated,
right?
So like the flu shot in one part of, or one country might be a different flu shot for another because that's strain that's gonna be popular last year.
Okay. So the different regions...
Have different antidotes, maybe?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna sort these out.
All right.
And then also, do you guys believe in concentric design? You're familiar with that term?
Refresh my memory.
So concentric design, in the context of game design, is that you start with one core mechanic
right.
and make it a complete loop
right.
and then kind of build outward. And it's a really good technique for the show because we only have an hour and a half left-ish.
Right.
Some of our puns stink so much they shouldn't be smelt. Wow.
At least we're not herring them right now.
H1 shark 1 virus. Oh my goodness. You guys.
Ooh.
H1N1. And remember, you can always donate $25 to spin the wheel and just try to bamboozle us, guys. Maybe we can get the shark suit out. Agent U. Oh, lead researcher for Agent U. So there is researchers also. So this is Agent U. So there are researchers for each antidote in this game. That's interesting.
Right, and there we have the basic action card of Pandemic in here, as well as I have to wonder, do they have the special abilities?
This turns out, like, if you guys can see, this
yes.
tonic turns out toxic, so it's not a viable antidote.
Right, so we have...
And we have more syringes. Syringes?
Sorry.
Nah, it's fine. Put them over here.
So what should the core mechanic be then? Since we're doing a cooperative game. Against Dr. Shark.
Just don't flounder around. What's the hook for this game when it's pitched? These guys are like the best. Sorry, you guys are the light to my life.
How about this? The reverse of Pandemic.
The reverse of but we've never played Pandemic. How would you know?
The reverse of
I've
our
never
concept.
Played it. I've still seen it played.
Sure, sure.
But in essence, that we're trying to go around, spread the disease, and Dr. Shark, who is super good at his job, is able to stop us faster than we can spread it, so we have to put in extra effort for that.
Ooh, I like this.
Yeah.
You guys get to play the bad guy.
Exactly.
So are we some grubby corporation or something? Oh, Lab Romance.
Warning, warning, big donation. Warning, warning, big donation. Warning, warning, big donation. Warning, warning, big donation.
Listen.
I want to start a spinning the wheel train. Keep Ooh. Those tips coming in and that wheel spinning.
Woohoo!
Alrighty.
Would you like to do the honors? You have to give it a good spin.
Alright.
Okay. No weak sauce.
No weak sauce.
Alright.
Ready?
Yeah, go ahead. Good spin.
Let's see.
Wrap for 5 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
All right, I guess, I don't have my phone on me, oh, but Joe, could you start? Oh, I don't know if you can hear me. Okay, Joe, can you start a 5 minute timer? All right, and then maybe we should have a beat.
Oh dear Lord.
Oh my goodness. Okay, all right.
Keep a beat.
All right, this will be interesting.
I can't. I've never done this before. What game are we making today? I can't rap for shit. Trying, guys.
Wow.
Oh, wow. I don't know what to do now, but...
My name is Dr. Sharky, and I'm here to say...
Oh, yeah.
I came to Hyper RPG to make a game today. We're going to make it fun. We're going to make it right. This game will be all kind of tight.
Wow, you just saved us.
Yay!
Bravo.
Hugs.
Woo!
Hugs. All right.
With my terrible, terrible rapping.
Concentric design is my jam. What are we gonna do next to this game?
Man.
That did, man.
That's
not really
stop. Maybe they need to pay to make it stop.
Someone donate to make the rap and do something else as well. We need some help from the chat room. Save us now.
Before our doom.
Yeah. Oh. Wow, you're really good with the rhyming. Are you a poet?
I didn't know it.
Yeah. Until your feet show it?
Yes.
Because they're Longfellows.
They are.
All right, we got
here we go,
beat.
Back in the puns.
We got a beat for Dr. Shark. Now we're going to hit this game out of the park.
Nice.
I tried.
How about the rhyming? You have to rhyme your suggestions to each other. Rhyming, rapping, pretty much.
Well, rapping is kind of like rhyming to a beat, except for I think you can get away with something to come on.
Do with meat.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Well, sometimes you can get away with a slant rhyme, which is somewhat similar, but you need to find another way to say the thing that you wanted to say and have it be at the end of the word with the same emphasis, but only slightly different.
That's true, because
wow.
I've been to those goddamn slam poetry meetups, and everybody just talks like this. All right.
Right.
Nope, time for more things to do. Oof. Hashtag Shywas advancing grab bags pain.
Oh no. Would you like to do the honors and spin this time?
Oh, absolutely. Woo! Right. Wheel of morality, turn, turn, turn. Show us the lesson that we should learn.
Wow, you're really impressive at that.
add
a fifth game.
Oh, snap.
Oh, I think you should add
Sweet.
Your game.
Awesome.
So for those of you who...
Uh-huh.
didn't hear before. Tell me what Dice of Crowns is all up for.
Dice of Crowns is a game that you play with your buddies just so you can say, hey there, I like your back. I'm gonna stick this dagger in it. Jack.
Yes, thank you.
Hooray for the Wheel of Morality, yes.
Rabid Wombat, you're
awesome. One of my favorite things is the crown. Right. You can put it on your head and it'll never come down. I think you get better as you keep going, right? So, how are we gonna incorporate this game right now?
We could use the dice somehow.
Oh, yes!
Oh, boom!
Or those star tokens, we have those too. Maybe we can make some
thing
fun
that's blue.
With you. Yeah, I don't know.
We need movement for Dark the Shark. Should we use these dice or these dice to start?
Yeah! Yeah! Oh! Send the wheel!
Spin the wheel. Spin it so good. You know you want to. Chaos will reign.
Chaos will reign.
Bring it. Oh boy.
I'm gonna spin it this time.
All right. Woo!
A twitch mechanic.
All right, chat. You know what to do.
All right, now we gotta incorporate Twitch chat into this game, you know. Okay, KK. How are we gonna do that?
Anyway.
Okay!
What?
Yeah!
What?
I've got a jingle for Hyper RPG.
Is it a rhyming
one? It's a rap. You ready?
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Do you need a beat?
Bring it down. Give me a beat. Yo, mic check. Mic check. This is Hyper RPG, and I'm here to say, if you're hanging with us, then you're my bae.
Wow, I totally ruined that.
Was there more?
That was it. I tried. It sounded better in my head. Yo, this is hard.
No, we could do that more. You're my bae, so thanks for watching us here today.
Yeah. It's happening. So, are you guys making a game or like a hip-hop crew?
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. I tried.
I gave him the
timer.
Tip up.
Timer. So,
all right.
Stop rapping.
Yay.
All right, Joe.
All right. All right. Okay. Thanks. Welcome to the Hyper RPG family. All right.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
so,
man.
We could use the dice because they already have these nice skulls on them to signify a success or... the scroll, or the scrolls could be Dr. Shark's movements.
So. I wonder if we could use, like, these could be the player dice, and these could be Dr. Shark's dice.
Yeah, oh, that's interesting.
Thematically appropriate.
What are all these options, though? Like, star, like, how does this... Yeah, there's, like, a broken building, and a zombie bunny, and a heart, and a footprint.
All right.
Yeah, they're all kind of different.
So, the building is definitely that whatever facility we have,
right.
Dr. Shark is stomping all over it. Or, well, yeah, no, stomping all over it. He looks massive. He's got a boat on a chain.
Yeah, he's got a boat on a chain. Actually, so if you guys look really closely, the shark is in a fishbowl that is somebody's head. I wonder who that somebody is. It's like a shark is piloting a body. It's like a Gundam shark. I don't know. I'm trying to understand what's going on this right here.
Well, he's kind of like the Krang, right? So he's like this tiny little guy inside of this big, huge, giant thing. Yeah.
So apparently I was the worst at the rapping, or I was the least worst.
Yeah.
It was about who did the least worst.
Okay.
Thanks for tolerating that, chat room. A shrubotic giant.
1,100 subs and they never rap again.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Oh boy.
So thanks to our Erislin, thanks for letting us have some fun.
Alrighty.
Sharkundum.
We could use the various pandemic cards to instead have Dr. Shark move to those areas.
That's cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like that. Alright, so that's our initial little thing.
Alright.
Dr. Shark moves to different cities by drawing pandemic cards. Step one.
Ding.
When he arrives at a city, what does he do? Is this Professor Porpoise? Hey guys, this is pretty good.
It was drawn on porpoise.
Yeah, it was drawn on porpoise. It was porpoisely perfect. Come on, there's gotta be more puns there. It's
That's tunerific. Not a fishy drawing at all.
Tunerific?
Yeah. I
try to make a halibut out of drawing every once
in a while. Oh my god! Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. I'm glad you did that on porpoise.
Yay!
I don't feel salty looking at
it. Oh my goodness!
I don't want to make an anemone out of it.
Oh my gosh! You guys, we need to incorporate all these puns into this game. Okay.
Oh.
All right.
Definitely.
So Dr. Shark, okay, let's maybe like, do you guys like to role play it out and just kind of figure it out? Okay, so I'm going to draw, it was London. So I'm going to, do you start at a certain city or you just start off the board?
Well, we could have him start at a certain city.
So he started at London.
Right.
Is he an English shark?
Well, he could very much be an English shark, but that's really not up for an Irishman to decide.
He says he's from London.
Well, that's us in England, the oppressive Englishman. Controlling the Irish waters and land.
So, Dr. Shark will head to a new location.
Right.
By drawing, and is a player controlling this, or is this kind of like
AI machine.
Okay, so we'll draw another card. Is this same? And next, Dr. Shark will be headed to Tokyo. Dr. Shark would have to take quite a long journey. I don't know if you couldn't cut through the seven seas there, or would have to go.
He does have the suit.
Oh, that's true. I mean, he's kind of amphibious, land or water.
Right.
So, a direct line to Tokyo, and then we as players, what is our role?
Well, all that should happen at the end of the turn. So players take their various actions, figure out where to go and how to spread to the tuna virus. Minnow virus. The various contagions we have, or stealing creatures. Still
and
need
then
to work
we,
on that chat.
Guys,
what do you think?
Don't forget, we also have to incorporate this Twitch mechanic. Am I forgetting anything else?
What is the Twitch mechanic?
A Twitch mechanic means that maybe we incorporate the chat room somehow. For example, donate $25, spin the wheel. How could we incorporate this Twitch chat room who's watching us develop this game into the gameplay? And what is this called, guys?
World the game?
No. Actually,
World?
The chat room, I'm pretty
Slay World?
Pretty Ooh. sure they can come up with a good title.
Oh, there you go.
Last week, the game we created, the theme was Pirate Romance, and the name of that game was Tindar, the Quest for Booty. So I want to be like that level of cleverness. We can try.
Alright.
So, the shark is over in Tokyo now, and what happened as players?
So then the shark dice get rolled, or these lovely, lovely shark dice.
Okay.
They'll get rolled, and then we figure...
Do we roll all of them? Or just one? Or two?
Maybe a black and a green one.
Okay, so
start with that, and... And go from there.
I'm gonna clear this off to the side, but we have to include it because fifth game, right?
Dr. Shark,
yes.
Bart Sharks versus Professor Porpoise.
Dr. Shark. There's gonna be something about like being an academic and the sea together. So we have this broken building and this footprint.
Oh. All right.
could be that Dr. Sharp removes one of our facilities. Removes one of our facilities that we have by the various colored containers.
Okay.
So we're going to start by choosing a location, right?
Right.
Like in a random location to start with. That's where we'll have four of these.
Sure.
Right. Yeah.
So we have to step back.
Right.
He starts off at a specific location.
Right.
And we draw a center facility for each.
Right.
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 So, can you go ahead and draw?
So
Karachi in Pakistan is where we put our like yellow facility, right?
Black.
Or black.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. And then for our
Paris, France.
Paris, France.
Ooh la la.
Everyone's the key to your home. Okay. And then
Shanghai.
Okay.
Nice. Excellent seat there.
It's more polite to say Shang-hello.
Wow. I'm really glad that you came onto the show today.
Thank you.
All right. If you guys like puns, make sure you tune in to Grab Bag every week, where we have fun with guest game developers.
What about designing so you play as either side?
That's an interesting idea.
One versus many?
The one versus many, so asymmetric play.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, we could have one person that controls all of that, and then more players control as the individual players.
Right.
I think we're still kind of working out the individual players. That's a cool idea, though.
Yeah,
and then we also have to include the Twitch mechanic guys, too. So
which could be the Twitch mechanic. Maybe they're the ones controlling him.
Oh!
So we let them...
Oh, you know, they also have that shark emoji, too. So, chat room, how about you guys control Dr. Shark? And they can also do polling. So if you give them two options, they can vote for one or the other. So it could be like one move, two moves, or two names of two cities, or attack, defend.
Mm-hmm. I could see that.
Asymmetrical gameplay is fun but hard to balance, but who cares for a quick grab bag. I said create a game in 2 hours. I didn't say create a balanced game in 2 hours. Yeah. That's impossible. Almost.
So we've got a higher number of doctor cards in here than we do enemy cards.
Yeah. All right.
So perhaps at the end of each round, we draw one of these cards. Mm-hmm. And that's whoever gets that card gets that an extra action.
Okay. I can see it. Yeah, I like that.
I wonder if a doctor works at each facility.
Dr. Shark has...
And maybe it's an ally or a enemy. And that we would have to roll. So, like, you want to go to the facilities, but you don't, because...
It could be...
And it could be secret.
Right.
All right.
Interesting.
So, we got step one, roll to get a starting location for the Sharky.
Mm-hmm.
Step two, draw cards to find out the center for each region.
Mm-hmm.
What if a shark lands on the same... No, they wouldn't, because you're drawing from the same deck.
Right.
All right, okay, that's good. So, step three, what's next?
Roll the shark die.
Okay.
All right, and that would be...
But what does that mean? Don't we have to make a meaning for
each
of these?
Exactly. So, where's the cards?
Okay, here we go.
Let's start figuring this out. So the broken building, like remove a facility, or...
There's lightning bolt,
mm-hmm.
paw print, heart, zombie bunny, star, and broken building.
Broken building, and...
Zombie bunny,
skull.
Is it a skull?
It looks like... Looks a bit like a skull with a crack in it.
I don't know, guys. Is this a skull or a zombie Barney? I'm trying to figure it out. Roll to start. Would that be a fish roll? You guys. You guys. You're making me hungry. I'm getting hungry, too. I'm gonna go for some seafood. So we got star.
Right.
And heart. And then what else?
That's the...
Skull.
skull.
All right, so what do these all mean in terms of the shark? I feel like this is too many options.
It could be.
We could just say like only certain ones are valid options. The others are like him randomly flailing around. Roll. We don't have to use all of them.
Right, yeah. Do nothing, and roll again.
And then also if we roll two, what does that mean? I think we should roll one until we figure out what's going on. Okay, so... it seems like you arrive and the facility has already been ruined.
Yeah,
So it's like a null, maybe?
He ruins the facility, you have to repair it.
Okay.
Wait. Should cost... I mean, if we use the regular pandemic cards, mm-hmm. this could become, and I know this may sound silly, by the way, Tom.
Yes.
It could be like collecting sets of like colors, for instance. So
sure.
If you get three blues, you can build a new facility.
Right.
But then we have to start thinking about. But
then how would you collect those?
Exactly,
right?
And that's.
So let's try to keep focus on the consensus design.
Right.
So the chat controls the shark.
Yes.
So how do they control the shark? We can't. Because before we had them draw, we drew a card. Mm. Now we have to have the chat room vote.
Maybe they vote on which. So there's four decks here, right? Mm-hmm. Of each color. Maybe they vote to see which color they want.
Okay, so Asia, Africa, or
red, yellow, blue, or.
Okay, I like that.
Black.
So I'm gonna write that down.
And the die could be an extra ability they get that turn. So the paw would be an extra movement afterwards, after their initial movement, for instance.
So there's these cool crack in time cards. Uh-huh. I was thinking if you draw one of those, you could draw another card, and whatever turns up gets a second turn. Like they take a turn and then another turn.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah. Let's do that then.
So we have the chat room voting for the region.
Mm-hmm.
So we could try that right now. So chat room, can we do when the mods do one of the a poll? Can we start a poll, mods? Or maybe Joe can start a poll, and the options are blue, black, red, or yellow. Blue, black, red, or yellow. And then the chat room, we can give them about a minute to vote. And then they can choose blue, black, red, or yellow. And then we can put a little marker on here so we can keep track. Yeah, maybe one of those.
One of these.
Yeah. So, I don't know if anybody is paying attention.
All right.
And then also, so say they like went to, if they chose blue.
Okay.
What do we do? Draw a card from the blue deck?
Right. So
and
he's
then...
trying to reclaim everything. We're trying... It's
right.
Almost like an area control, right? We're trying
right.
to...
We're trying to have a certain number of facilities in any given region.
All right. So somebody just created a ballot. They can type one for blue, two for black, three for red, or four for yellow. So blue is... kind of America and Western Europe. Black is kind of Middle East. Red is Asia and Australia. And yellow is Africa and South America and Central America.
Since the downtime for voting is long, can the resulting action have some automation?
Well, I think us drawing the card is the automation. Okay. It seems like one is winning. So they want us to go somewhere in the United States or
North America.
So one is right.
Yeah.
Right.
So we would draw.
Okay.
And so London, it is. Okay. I'm mostly reading now. What are we voting on? Just what region do you want to send Dr. Shark to? So the winner is blue. So we sent, or actually St. Petersburg. So we sent Dr. Shark to St. Petersburg. And then us as the players,
mm-hmm.
how does that matter to us?
So
utilizing the board itself, mm-hmm. The player playing Dr. Shark should have one or two actions that they can do to hamper a facility that's adjacent to them, or spend an action point per connection that's needed. So Essen, for instance, would be one, Paris would be two, and Madrid would be three, for instance, like of points to spend. Or if you're going into a new region like Moscow, that could be doubled for two.
Right.
So, I mean, there could be that.
But then we have to keep track of action points, too.
We could use the die for that.
Sure. One of these?
Or we could have them roll all the black dice and then see how many lightning bolts, stars, or hearts they get.
So basically, the aim of the shark is to get to the facility?
To remove facilities, yeah.
To remove facilities, because these are like evil facilities that are experimenting on his sea creature friends.
Right.
Okay, ooh. That got deep.
Idea.
And a pen. There you go. What are your thoughts?
What if we use the crowns to signify like that's... That's a critical one.
I like it.
Oh, I like it. That is a good idea.
Okay.
So are all the facilities critical or?
Only the key places that you start with.
Sure.
So if you
so are there other facilities?
So I think that we would be able to put out more, and maybe we only win if we hit X number, right?
Right.
So I have a question. Does each region have an equal amount of cities? Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So there's 11 here.
12.
So it's not, okay.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Right?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Right, so.
Yeah, so there's an equal number on each.
There is an equal number on each. Okay, so there's no advantage. All right, so I was thinking maybe we could. I'm trying to make it simpler for the chat room also to kind of see what's going on.
Right.
Maybe it's simply a game about capturing regions.
All right.
So if the shark lands on a facility, he can kind of destroy the connecting facilities as well.
Yeah.
And how do we build them?
How do we build them? All right. That's interesting. So we... We could use the Dice of Crowns dies. I mean, we have those lovely skulls right there, and skulls and all of that.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, skulls could be building new facilities. The skulls could be repairing ones that have been while repairing a critical facility.
Mm-hmm. Right.
No, the crowns are needed for repairing critical facilities.
Oh.
So, I mean, we're already using the little crown. There.
Then also, we haven't incorporated these cards.
That's right.
So I like the idea of maybe you have to go around and collect different types of ingredients.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I know. Oh, okay. How about this? How about each facility has kind of its own kind of special ingredient?
Right.
Like a regional one? And right. Dr. Shark.
No
whammies, no whammies, stop.
Oh no, okay. Would you like to spin the wheel?
Well, let's go.
If it's the same one, you should... Shark!
Dun-dun.
Okay, I guess you are the one who volunteered to put on the shark suit.
I volunteered. I have no shame.
I think if one of our assistants, like Brian, could bring out the shark suit, that would be awesome. Shark suit. Shark suit.
Shark suit.
Shark suit.
Shark suit.
All right.
You say shark soup.
Shark fin soup.
Yeah, Sharky. Bring us the shark costume, please.
You have summoned the shark suit.
Yeah. Yes.
Yes.
I hope you know what you're beautiful. Getting into.
No.
The jaws of life.
There you are.
This is just like Jaws all over again.
Sean's making a splash in the shark suit. I'm out of here.
You don't want to take another stab at the rap?
Next time I come up to rap, okay. You'll see. Next time I come up to rap, it's going to be different. Because I'll be rapping like a gift or something. You know?
Yeah.
You need help? How is it going?
Well, I need more of the help, but. There we go.
Oh,
man.
There we go.
You were eaten by the shark.
Get
it. How do I shuffle the card?
All right.
Dr. Shark, Dr. Shark, we need your help.
Actually, do we have, we have lab coats, don't we? Can somebody bring us lab coats? Ooh. We should totally roleplay and get into the game. So you should definitely represent the chat room. I think you are now the agent of the chat room.
I am your agent of chat room.
So, I think I have an idea. Mm-hmm. How about each region has already created their own vaccine?
Right.
But the Dr. Shark wants to combine all of them to create the super vaccine. So they created the vaccine for this region, but they're still vulnerable to, you know, the virus that's in the Middle East or that kind of thing. Okay. So, if Dr. Shark is trying to travel, and then we're trying to, what are we doing? We're playing the virus?
Yeah.
Are we like the nasty corporations that want to share our antidote recipes?
Or just capture sea creatures?
Yeah.
Sure.
I'm down with that.
Okay. Because Dr. Shark is trying to save all of shark kind, all of sea kind, all the seafood. I don't know.
So that's what the corporation is using to keep their animals docile.
I like it.
Have you guys watched Zootopia?
My kids have.
Oh my goodness. You need to watch it because it's totally a movie for adults.
Really?
Yeah.
That's what I've heard.
It's about racism and drug addiction and government conspiracies. It totally is.
Wow. That's,
yeah, I'm
that
not
sounds
like,
awesome.
I mean, I'm not pulling this out of nowhere.
I mean, it was based on Nixon's era.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a lot of deep stuff.
Wow.
Absolutely.
Interracial
crazy.
Marriage.
Crazy.
No.
Like, dang.
So you are the agent of the chat room. They send you to different colored regions on the board. We continue to manufacture the virus.
Right.
Maybe this is just a game between the chat room and like the automated system. So we continue to manufacture automatically the virus in different locations. Maybe the two of us can play against the chat room or something, or like the players. Mm-hmm. So for example, if you have filled up all of these, that means that you as nasty corporations are so powerful, you can keep the Dr. Shark from ever getting your recipe, and thus will never make the super vaccine that will save all of shark kind. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So how does, we haven't gotten down movement, and we still haven't incorporated these.
Right.
So I feel like maybe we should just, so red region gets the red,
cards.
Red cards. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there's 6 of these. I don't know if there's any more. And there's 12 regions. How about, so you just need one. So once you have gotten the recipe for the vaccine in the red region, you collect that red card. Okay. So there's the red. There's the blue. Oh, this is the blue. There's the black or yellow. So I would say that the green is
yellow.
The yellow, and the black is the placebo drug.
Oh, pink. There's black
pink.
There.
No, that's the clinical trial. All right, let's just say pink. All right, pink. So
What about Dr. Shark trying to find the recipe for perfect fish sticks?
Oh my gosh. Yes! Yes. Yes, Dr. Shark. So you only need to visit one facility in each region to get the recipe? I think I would say you should visit a facility. Mm-hmm. And you have a chance of either getting, like blowing it, like ruining your extraction method.
Right.
Or successfully copying that, right?
Right. So you're thinking about pulling randomly from the different colors, or?
I'm trying to think of, so right now our gameplay is get one from blue, get one from yellow, get one from black, get one from red, win the game. Before us guys populate one of these regions.
Right.
Yeah. Hmm. I think
that's... What if you took the colors and actually shuffled them up and that was like, you once per turn, that's what you guys can do. Like you can operate in that area.
Oh right, mm-hmm. right. I think, or another thing could be strategic, like I wouldn't go for the blue because he's already there. And I would say, so I would just start at any other one. And I think strategically, the chat room would go to the red one if we're already building. So our strategy is either build facilities in all of them or focus on one or two or three.
Right, right.
Yeah. I think that's starting to be a game.
So we need to, since I am part of the chat room now, my goal would be to take out one of the locations, or should I have to take out a majority?
No, I think you just need to go to one location to get the recipe. So you have to just go to one, two, three. So you only need to get four successful, but you're stealing it. So I feel like it has to be hard. Like you have to roll. Right. Maybe, do we have the Dice of Crown stuff?
Yeah.
All right, so maybe you have to roll, and if you, you know, if you get a skull, that's a booby, like a bad a bad copy. If you get a crown, you get the exact recipe. If you, I don't know, do you want to make these just null, or?
The scrolls could be null. Yeah, that would be a 2 out of 6.
Okay, the scrolls are null.
Yeah,
and then
the daggers are 1 out of 6.
Okay. Hmm. So that could be an option there. Any ideas, chat room? So if the Shark suit were robotic, would it have been designed by Tony Shark?
Yeah. The crown could steal, and the dagger could destroy an area.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, because if you destroy one, then we have to keep...
Right.
Right, right. Okay.
That gives me a 2 out of 6 chance for something positive.
Okay, right. So these are like unsuccessful extraction. Does that mean... You can, I have an idea. And they were alarmed, so you cannot try to extract from them again.
Oh.
Is that too hard? I want it to be kind of balanced.
Yeah.
So 2 skulls means unsuccessful extraction, try again. The scrolls are null. The dagger is a destroyed and take a card.
Hmm.
Yeah,
so there's a 1 out of 6 chance to do it?
Yeah, and then the crown is you just took the thing, but not destroy the facility.
Right.
Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Have we incorporated all the games we need now? We have Antidote, we have Kings of New York, we have Pandemic, the Doctor Who cards. Still have to incorporate the Doctor Who cards somewhere.
Yeah.
So...
Here's the deck that I made.
Maybe we could, how about the facilities are, we draw one of these, and if it's a robot, it's an evil facility, and if it's a doctor, it's a good facility that would help.
Ooh, draw 3.
Yeah.
And then the, whatever the balance is out of those 3.
This is not.
Yeah, that's cracking time. There we go.
So we have 2 doctors and 1 evil patrolman. So maybe they will help you change the odds, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
So we have the 2 scrolls that are null. Maybe they can draw from the deck. Yeah, they could become a crown.
Right.
Okay. Does that sound good? They both be crowns.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. So, do we have? Oh, this needed to be turned around.
Dun dun. Shh.
Okay. So. Facilities.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. No, no, they are facilities. Okay. Dude, do we have enough to title our game now?
Well, I think we still need to figure out how the corporation moves.
Okay, how do the corporations...
Right.
I think we also draw from the corresponding... So if, like, if we want to build in the yellow region, mm-hmm. let's draw another yellow... Is this the yellow deck?
It is.
Okay. So that would put it in Bogota, Colombia, and that's where we would put our... And then also, are we doing anything with this critical facility thing?
Hmm.
Maybe we don't draw Doctor Who cards?
Oh, so it's just a straight roll then?
Yeah, it's a straight roll, right? Okay. So, they are marinas. That's so funny. So, okay, so we have this, we have this.
Is it each color their own point?
I think we have enough. We're gonna take, let's take off everything that
doesn't. When a location is pulled, that location won't show up again. So, what if?
Yeah, but we're not gonna build two facilities on the same city, right?
Right, but I won't be able to go there.
Oh, that's true, so maybe.
But. If I'm able, maybe one of the dice, like maybe the skulls let me, or the scrolls let me re-roll or reshuffle that deck so I have a chance of getting those places.
Okay.
Okay.
Which kind of so wastes your guys' turn.
So we just kind of take, if we draw that city over again, we just ignore that.
Right.
Okay.
Or it becomes a critical facility.
I don't know if making it a null, because that just means for now that we don't. Draw a Doctor Who card.
Okay.
I don't know if that... Does that do anything to the gameplay? Does that add anything?
About making it a critical facility?
Yeah.
That might overbalance it for the non-Chark.
True.
True, true, true.
So there are more Doctors in the deck than there are...
I think we should just call it Dr. Shark. Let's face it, anything called Dr. Shark has to be comedic by nature. Right? Mm. Dr. Shark, and then I want a subtitle.
Yeah.
The quest
a purposeful
for
mission?
A purposeful mission.
mission without porpoise.
A mission, yeah. Ooh. A mission without porpoise.
Oh, I like that.
Well, we don't have.
We don't have a porpoise.
Yeah, we don't have a porpoise. So, all right. So we can probably run one game now. Just to test it out and see.
All right.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, chat room. Do you want? Can we do that poll again? Blue, yellow, black, or red? So, one for blue, two for yellow, three for black, four for red. Can somebody start a poll, please? I would appreciate it. Reading like the chat room, like, what did I just jump into? Skull bad sushi reduces your score. Dr. Shark in search for of the sushi. That is a good
idea.
Right. Idea. So ballot created, type one for blue, two for black, I guess.
Three for yellow
and four for red.
Alright.
All right, so a lot of people want to go for red, I think. So,
it's a good color.
Dr. Sharky, actually.
Can someone be my hands?
Does somebody have the lab coats? Can you bring like two or three lab coats out here? Thank you. Haha, totally requested. All right, so, no, I'm not helping you, Dr. Sharky.
No.
I'm trying to make you loose.
Oh, you evil corporation. Curse you.
All right, where are you going?
I am going to...
Seoul. South Korea. I'm going to take the things that don't matter, and you're going to go over here. Right?
Huzzah.
Yep, that was red.
Right.
And so, our turn as corporations... Oh, do we already start off with one at each?
I think we should.
Like
the critical facility.
Well, except for the one where he starts, right?
Like, right.
You should start behind the A-ball a little bit as well.
Right.
Yeah. So we
so
do...
Maybe that one isn't there.
No, I mean, does each region already have a facility?
I would say yes, except for the starting one. Because then you would have to actually create a facility. Yeah.
So, we don't have any lab coats here, but we do have swords, and I think samurai are pretty much, like, doctors, like, equivalent in skill, at least.
Oh my goodness.
Samurai for sure.
So,
you're gonna
that
be
works, right?
Fish food. Sharky.
Sushi.
Sushi.
Oh. Or slashimi.
Slashimi. All right, I'm gonna see if this goes to my I'll just keep it in my back pocket.
Hope you're having a whale of a time. Lord of Steel, I love you so much.
Oh my goodness. So, you've landed in the Red Region, and is there already a Red facility built?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. This would be the only one that wouldn't be.
Well, I don't know if we've necessarily started there, right? I feel like we started here, actually.
Well, shouldn't he have to like have a starting location first?
Sure.
And then you guys
Does he
populate?
Always start in London?
Wherever.
Sure.
Like you would draw one.
I think he's a proper chap.
Okay.
A proper
chap. So we'll take this one off then.
Okay.
All right. And so our strategy is I wouldn't start in the blue region because it doesn't have any.
Right.
And red is probably going to get conquered. I would say we need to build one either in the yellow or the black.
Right.
Right. So we get to choose. Does this being adjacent have any factor?
It could, but I would think the adjacency would be if you were in, say, Bangkok.
Yeah.
Or another region completely adjacent.
I want to build another yellow facility.
No.
There's a lot of cool South American countries there. I think we can be safe from sharks.
I like it.
All right, so I'm going to draw one. And we are in Lima, Peru. So we're building a new facility.
Ha 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 ha.
Oh,
whoa.
You will be vulnerable to our virus unless you get our vaccine, which is exorbitantly expensive because we are cruel people.
We'll only raise the price 500%.
Yeah, I'll just put that in there. Okay, so is it your turn now?
Or do you both get a turn?
I think it's as one entity.
As one entity.
Sure,
so you're
sure. We're corporations, you're in the chat room.
So chat room, where should we go next?
Well, actually, wouldn't you, once you've landed, wouldn't you want to like go, because you're only one,
so
spot
I can move
away.
I can move one spot, right?
Is that true? Every turn you can only move one, or do you want to roll, or?
It seems fair. Like you can only move one location.
Okay,
right.
So you want to move
if
one.
I'm in an area, otherwise I'd have to draw and find a new location.
So your turn, you probably would want to go to Shanghai.
So we got to go to Shanghai.
Right.
Yum, nom, 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 nom.
Okay, and that one, you don't draw a Doctor Who card. Right?
Correct.
So you just roll a Dice of Crowns die, and we'll see if you... Yeah, you can do it! Okay,
dagger.
So that dagger, so you destroy that facility. So we're gonna put these back, and you earned your first vaccine card.
Way to go, chat room! Woo!
So the chat room should vote on which area they should go to next. So, I think it's probably ideal to go to yellow or blue.
Right.
But
what happens when they go to blue since
no,
there's no facility?
Not. So they would probably want to go to yellow for sure.
Right.
I feel like we can use the chat room better this way, right? Because that's just so straightforward.
Yeah.
Or, I mean, as the game gets more complex, maybe it's not so straightforward, right?
Well, we need to go to either yellow or black, but we
didn't
get that turn yet.
Thanks, Erica Ishii, for hosting! Welcome, new Tiny Potatoes! You're watching Grab Bag! It's a show where guest game developers make a new board game from existing board games and wear shark suits and carry swords. We're creating, what is our game called? Dr. Shark.
A Mission Without Porpoise.
A Mission Without Porpoise. And... right now, Dr. Shark, who is a character but also is the agent of the chat room, is trying to get a sample vaccine from each region of the world so he can create the super vaccine and save everyone from mass... come on, there's gotta be a word here.
Mass extinction?
Capture.
Mass.
Slaughter.
Marketing?
Fish. Farming? I don't know.
Mass farming?
Alright.
From humanity's evil nets.
Ooh.
Nice. Alright. So, should we just go ahead to the yellow, or should we ask the chat room to vote?
Well, I think you guys should get a turn, because I did my turn, right?
Right, okay. So we get a turn.
So now your turn.
So
should we also build another black one? Because right. Otherwise Sharky will probably go to yellow, right?
Right.
Right.
That is entirely possible.
Or if he goes after one of the yellow ones, he could... You know what? I think on the die, we should have one that bounces you out of the region or something. How about when you get a skull, not only does... What was the skull?
The attempt fails, and you have to leave the region.
Ooh, yeah, I think you should also have to leave the region.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I like that.
So I have to move to an adjacent region?
I think you should go back to the region you came from.
There you go.
Because that was the one that you already conquered.
Yep.
Okay, so do you want to build more yellow, or do you want to go...
Well, there should be advantage for building more, so... What if... Sorry, Chad, I'm trying to think, and what I'm thinking is like... So, the shark rolls the wonderful Dice of Crowns die. What is the benefit for building more facilities?
Because you're trying to take over an area.
Oh,
this is true.
Well, that, and also, but if... I understand what you're saying, like, from a balance standpoint.
Right.
So maybe... If you build one in another region, you get another one in the last region.
Oh,
because you're so,
I like it.
You're growing. But does that balance it too much against the shark? I don't know. There's 12 in each. We probably need to balance it more towards
right,
the corporations.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
I mean, currently we have no incentive to build anything
in blue,
so we could, in essence, starve out the shark.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So do you want to build... Do you want to build one in blue or black, then, if that's the new rule?
How about if you build in a region that doesn't have any facilities in it, you build two extra facilities?
No, because we're only going to have one, and I think also, like, because we only built one here, it's less to lose if we build just one more blue one.
Hmm.
Do you want to do it that way? Okay, let's build one in the blue.
Right.
Okay. So we gotta draw a blue card. And then we have one in San Francisco.
San Francisco.
I always like those tech people. Let's expand our corporation to San Francisco.
Yes.
And we also expanded operations in the yellow region.
To
Johannesburg, South Africa.
There
so that's
go.
The end of our turn, right?
Right.
So, Sharky.
Where shall we go, chat room?
So, chat room, vote. Blue, yellow, or black? Blue, yellow, or black?
One, two, or three.
One, two, or three.
One, two, or three. You could, as the agent, do recommendations. Why don't you let them know what you're thinking?
I'm thinking, I'm thinking...
Four.
Gosh. Thinking
there
yellow.
Is no four.
One, two, or three. I'm thinking
two.
Yellow, number two, just because they have more places there.
Hmm.
A lot of people are going for two, which is blue. No, wait, excuse me.
No,
yellow. It is
yellow.
Yeah.
Good call, chat room.
Good call. It seems like two, overwhelmingly. All right. I feel like we're never going to beat this, like, crowdsource strategy machine.
Kinisha.
Oh.
Kinisha.
In the Democratic Republic of the Congo.
Right there.
Doink.
All right, cool. And then that's it, right? We built, or do you move one? I feel like... Movement is another turn.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we got it. So you want to build... We're not going to beat that. Should we put more facilities down in blue or black?
What if we did... Let's shore up black a little bit.
Okay. And then that will give us one more in blue?
Exactly. So...
Okay.
Where are we building our facility?
Build it in black. Okay, in Kolkata, India.
Kolkata, right over there.
Cool.
And then
we get one more in
blue.
In blue. All right. Atlanta. Oh,
Georgia.
I heard that's where the CDC is. All right. So, you get one movement, Sharky.
Where should we go, chat room? I would still recommend yellow.
No. You get one movement.
Oh, I get one movement.
Right.
Well, unless I want to go to a different location.
That's true.
It seems like I'd want to move one.
To Johannesburg, right?
Rom nom nom nom.
South Africa?
Yeah.
Alright, and now since it's not a critical facility, the Doctor Who card's gonna
come. Okay, right, so we can...
And they only roll in a critical facility, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right.
No, you always roll, but the Doctor Who card's, does something to the scrolls, which
right.
we null.
Right.
Yeah.
Right, so... Kraken time?
No, that was not. It was either a... okay. Oh! You get a Dave Attendant. You get a... What's the new guy's name?
The new guy?
He's not the new guy.
He's not the
newer.
New guy.
He's newer. And then a... Yeah.
Hey!
Three
in a row.
Three doctors in a row.
So those... those... Scrolls also become, what was it, crowns or daggers?
Yes. They become crowns.
They become crowns. Alright, cool.
Dun, 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 dun,
so you got a crown. So you got the vaccine card from there, but the facility stays up, right? That was the rule?
Yeah, yes.
Yes. So you already have the blue and the red.
So I get the yellow, right? Because I'm in the yellow area.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. I messed up. Which is the green.
Yay!
Okay, cool.
Way to go, chat room!
Woo!
That's alright. We can still build up yellow.
We could still build up yellow, but we could also build on blue again to build up on
black
and on blue simultaneously.
But even though he has the yellow vaccine, it doesn't mean we cannot grow powerful enough to overcome. So maybe we should focus on yellow. Right?
I'm down for that.
So, we just installed in black, right?
Right.
So if we install another on black, we'll get another one on yellow? No,
it's in yellow and then we get one in black.
Okay, so let's install in yellow.
Right.
So we have one in...
San Paulo,
Brazil. And for black, we got Mumbai, India. We got some facilities in India.
Nice.
Ooh! And it's your turn.
Okay.
Chat room.
We still have, they have a facility in yellow, but it might be better for us to go to blue or black. Probably black. So number one or number three.
Vaccine eye for the shark guy. Well played, Tunace. Well played.
Shouldn't that be hurt? Eccleston, Tennant? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
So it'd be Smith.
Smith. Oh my goodness, so many doctors. I thought they're running out of doctors in two more generations. How do they explain that?
Well, haven't they technically already run out of them?
Because I thought he can only regenerate himself 12 times.
And now they're on the 13th. Okay. Is the 12th regeneration?
I don't know. Anyways, chat room, please vote for what colored region should Dr. Shark travel to next?
One for blue, two for yellow, three for black.
I think whoever builds the poll in the chat room is in charge of that.
With sugar on top? Or tuna on top?
Yeah.
They gave him unlimited regions, I think. Vote pink. There is a... The black region is the pink.
Yeah.
Vote three.
Okay, a lot of people wanted to vote three, which is black, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like we're probably gonna go for black. Everyone vote or Sharky will be pissed! Is that your angry shark?
Yes.
What's your happy shark? Thank you.
It's my shark jig.
Oh, actually, a few people want one.
It's blue. Which makes sense, there's not a critical facility there.
What's the, what is the results of the poll? Yeah, now it's kind of all over the place. Both three. Sharky, Sharky, Sharky. It's a little bit of a delay.
Shark bait brouhaha.
Oh, yeah. Brouhaha. Okay, black. With eight.
That's overwhelming.
All right, so draw a black card.
Where shall we go? Dun, 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 dun. We are going to Cairo.
Cairo, Egypt.
Ooh.
Oh, and you are far away from our facilities.
No. Yes.
So
we do strategic building paid off this time.
So we do get to move one.
No, but that's your next turn, right?
Oh, yes.
Yes, okay. You're absolutely right, but it's the next turn. So should we continue to develop yellow?
Yes, but we could build in blue, for instance.
And build another one in yellow?
Exactly. So getting a 2-for-1.
Or should we just build 2 yellow?
Yes, I think our South American operations need to be built out more.
Sure. And then, because if we build more here, it'll be easier for him to access. He's not in yellow right now, right? Okay. And he's not going to go there because he's already got the recipe.
All right. Unless he wants to stomp all over things, but...
I'm going to draw 2 yellow, and we have Lagos, Nigeria, and Los Angeles, California. So we got California covered, and Nigeria. Beautiful. So I just put these right here. And then it's your turn. You got 1 movement.
I do. Well, either one's adjacent to your facility, so I'm going to go to Baghdad.
Baghdad, 1 movement. All right, it's our turn now. We're getting really close to conquering yellow. Should we just draw more yellow?
Yeah, I think we should draw more yellow.
Okay, 2 more yellow? All right. Sharky. So we have Santiago, Chile, and Buenos Aires, Argentina. Doing our South America. All right, so then we only have 1, 2, 3. We only need 4 more. So in 2 turns, we might be able to win the game. I think I feel like this. I like the balance here.
Yeah. Like I'm starting to feel pressure. Yeah. That, like, crap.
So what's the nervous?
Do we go
shark,
to
the nervous shark dance?
Do we go to take the capital there, or do we jump over to yellow? Yeah. We still have 1 turn.
So
you can't complete it on.
Right.
Turn.
Right. So you did 1 movement. So I guess now you can guess. You can choose between movement or jumping to another color. Because jumping to another color might put you next to.
True, but if I can just take there.
Yeah, you
and
should.
Get it, right. That seems like the smarter move.
All right, and so you're gonna have to roll for Karachi.
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 Da 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 da.
Wow.
Oh.
Ooh,
you got a death.
So you are kicked out of that.
You're
region.
Kicked out. And what was the region that he went to before?
Yellow's Johannesburg.
That's not bad.
Yeah,
actually.
That's actually not bad.
Ooh.
For a bad roll, that actually worked out for us, Jet Room.
Okay, so he's gonna go to Johannesburg?
Yeah.
But then I think he should stay there.
Yeah.
Great. Because he already went to, he already captured yellow. So it's our turn.
So we could build more on yellow.
Yeah. I think we should keep building more on yellow, because if we keep building on these two, we just increase his chances of being able to steal our virus.
True.
Right?
All right.
Okay.
So.
So we're gonna draw 2 more yellow.
Deck on the table.
And we have Khartoum, Sudan, and Miami, United States. All right, cool.
Khartoum.
Beautiful. Oh.
Looks like we're out of yellow cards.
Yeah,
so
but
these are
I think
ones
they're
that we'd,
here.
We'd draw to pull from.
I think our next ones we would obviously just.
So you have to reshuffle the yellow.
Yeah,
do whatever. So, what are you doing?
We got to start taking out these yellows. These guys are getting a little crazy over here.
Yeah,
so.
That's true. That's another strategy as well. Or hurry up and capture the black or the blue.
Yeah.
This is a pretty strategic game.
Yeah.
I got to go for South Africa there.
You're going to go for South Africa. So you have to roll to see what happens. And wait. Do you have the Doctor Who cards? It's not a critical one, right? So
no.
We also draw 3.
Yes.
So
Dalek.
Dalek.
The Silence.
The enemy. And 1 doctor. I'm sorry, it's an evil facility.
No.
Their allegiance is to us because we pay them lots of money. And you got a skull. So you
previously were in the red region.
Do you bounce back, or do you bounce back to black?
It would be kind of hard to keep track of, like,
you should bounce back to black.
Bounce back to black.
So you're back at Karachi, right?
Yes.
All right. So our turn, we should straight up just build our facilities, and then we won, right?
I like it.
Or do you get one last turn?
One last turn for the
shark? Or is it just you get it because you built enough of it?
How did you guys feel about the balancing? I feel like we're getting pretty close.
It feels pretty close, yeah.
It feels pretty close to...
Actually, that's fine, because you are out of yellow cards, so you're not necessarily going to get the ones that you need.
Right.
So,
sure.
Let's continue on.
Are you going to keep it that we cannot complete yellow?
Well, you have to shuffle, right?
Yeah.
Oh, we have to shuffle.
Now you're potentially drawing from places that you've already got.
Right. Is that what we're doing? Okay, so is this the other one?
Which I think actually works out well for a balance.
We need one from Bogota. Is that also in here? Bogota, Colombia, Mexico City. Oh yeah, it is.
Bogota?
Yeah, Bogota.
Bogota.
All right, wow. Some people are like trying to remember all the doctors. Do you guys have a favorite? I love David Tennant and Tom Baker because of the scarf.
probably Tennant for me.
Tennant, yeah. You always remember your first doctor.
This is true.
Oh, hey.
I think I saw some of the original Doctor Who episodes. Those were really interesting.
Yeah, they're cute. They're a kids' show.
Exactly.
They still are a kids' show.
Plus, Tennant had the Weeping Angels.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Nightmares.
Okay, so it's our turn, though. Are we going to try to draw from yellow, or should we continue to expand our other regions?
Ooh. Well, we could just try to draw out yellow, which is one thing to do, but then again, we have a 1 in 6 chance right now to get either one of the cities that we're looking for.
We could continue to build up black.
Yeah.
Because even though he has not, I don't know, it's a long way out though. It's like we need 9, right?
That's true.
But even if we build 2 per,
turn?
Yeah, that would take us, how many turns? Like 4 turns.
Mm-hmm.
How many turns do you think it would take for us to draw those 2?
Well, since there are 12 cards, 6 is the it's the largest number.
So statistically, which one is the better?
I mean, just from a pure math standpoint, just drawing yellow and bettering our chances with each
turn. That's true. So we should continue to build yellow.
Yeah.
All right. So I'm gonna shuffle these real good. Not cheating, guys. For your information, Doctor Who is not a kids' show. It is a family show, and actually made by the BBC drama department, not its children's department. Okay, fair enough. And then also, they have the Chronicles? Is it the?
And there's Torchwood.
There's Torchwood, which is for adults. Yeah, and then there's what's the other one for kids? Do you guys remember?
Yeah.
There's a whole, like...
I mean, I keep thinking of Red Dwarf, and that's not anything to do with Doctor Who.
Awesome.
No, it's like the Sarah something Chronicles.
Sarah? No, that's Terminator, though.
Yeah, I know. All right, what is it? It is... We're already in the Congo, right? That's not what we need. Oh, yes. Yes. Okay, so you want to continue to build yellow? All right.
Yeah.
Go for it.
And that would be Johannesburg. Oh, man.
Yay!
All right. Well, that was pretty lucky, actually.
Sarah Jane Chronicles.
See? I knew it was something. There's Sarah Jane Chronicles. The actress died? Oh, my God. Wow. That's really upsetting. I actually really like the actress.
Dang.
Yeah. I know that she was a favorite of David Tennant. Anyways, in her honor, we are incorporating Doctor Who into our game.
Right.
Sharky.
I gotta go for the... Oh, jeez, that's so terrible, though.
Yeah, you could also take away another... Well, possibly.
Yeah.
Take another away, another yellow.
I feel like I gotta go for yellow now, because you guys are so close.
Or you could just straight up steal the black one. We could miss out on Bogota and then steal
the
blue one.
Let's let chat room vote, since I'm their representative. So.
All right, so what are the options there?
Chat room, our options are to go for blue, which
go
is number
for
one.
Go blue, number one.
Not the choice you want to make. Number two is yellow, which they almost control entirely and they're going to win. And number three is black, which
but you're
right
next
to.
So you probably want to do yellow or black. All right, if somebody could create a ballot, chat room. Yes. What, do you have any recommendation, Dr. Shark? I know you have a PhD, so.
My recommendation is to go to yellow. We have the chance to steal a location from them and take over one of their facilities. What?
Quick thought. What happens if the doctor lands on a city?
If they land on a city?
Yeah.
That happened.
That,
right. But yeah. I think that's fine. Like, yeah. You still have to take an action to
sure.
do something.
Hmm. Interesting.
You're just right there and you're like, okay, next turn, like, just do this thing.
Okay.
I just want to remind everybody in the chat room, thanks for coming up with these awesome puns. I see a few new people. We're just creating a new board game from existing board games, and we have about 20 minutes left in the hourglass. And I want to win! Evil corporations!
Yeah!
For profit.
This is my down thumb on the corporation.
Yeah, right? It's like, and we have swords.
Slicey.
Yeah, actually, I'm left-handed, so.
Sinister.
I feel like I want to go with my right hand.
Oh, how fitting. The left-handed, the sinister left hand. You sinister corporation.
Oh, well. Are you left-handed?
I am right-handed.
Are you left-handed?
I'm right.
My daughter is left-handed.
Oh, well. Obviously, I was one of the chosen ones. So it seems like they want to go to yellow. That's interesting.
Good
so
choice.
Now my strategy is almost. Build a yellow, build a blue, right?
I like that.
Or build a black, because we have three.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so you're going to go to yellow. You're going to draw one.
Bogota!
No!
Yes!
But there's
chat room.
But there's, oh.
That's fine, because now you can't get it.
So when does it, that we can shuffle it back in?
Yeah, you'll have to burn through them to shuffle it.
Okay. All right, so you do nothing. We have to draw two
great
more cards.
Great job!
Let's build a black
up.
And build.
Wait, it doesn't look right.
Build a black and a blue. We can still. No, we can't because he took it out of it. Yeah,
right.
Let's build a black and a blue.
Black and a blue.
Or two blacks.
Let's go with two blacks.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, two blacks it is. All right. What city is that?
Baghdad.
Iraq. All right. And there we go. And another one. And Tehran. And Iran. Where is it?
Right there.
Okay. Okay. So we're gonna do this.
Our influence is spreading.
Our influence is spreading. Like the virus.
That we totally didn't create and totally doesn't have any side effects bringing people back from the dead.
So I would like to reach out to the chat room. So right now we could choose to take one of the locations from yellow. We could go for...
Well, only if you roll successfully. What if there
correct.
Are evil robots who are in cahoots with us?
That is correct. But we do have the yellow antidote. So.
Yeah.
We also drew Baghdad, so we know that they can't get Baghdad, at least through this deck, until they get to reshuffle.
Bogota.
So the next option
Bogota?
I would
no.
say would be to go for black or to go for blue to try and get those anecdotes. Try and get those anecdotes.
No, I think it's another vaccine for another strain of the virus, right?
Right.
Mm. Yeah.
So I'd like to put out a vote for the chat room. One for blue. Two for yellow to attack their central location, and three for black and...
Did you know that being left-handed is now a special kind of birth defect? I heard it on the internet, so it's true. You mean superpower?
Oh, you interwebs.
I heard that maybe it's the way you lay in the womb.
But then you'd think it'd be a 50% split in the population, as opposed to roughly 10% consistently. I don't know.
Proletariat. Leftariat.
Going far to the left, I see.
So we're waiting for the chat room to choose blue, yellow, or black.
One, two, or three.
We could continue to expand in red, too.
Yeah.
But it might be a wasted effort. Black to try to get the virus?
That's kind of antidote. My thinking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To get the antidote?
Yeah.
Antidote?
Yeah. George Wright, see? Oh my god.
Lord of Steel is correct. Dressing up as a shark is a sign of greatness. Thank you, sir.
Can we double check? We included all the games. We included the Twitch mechanic.
Mm-hmm.
We wrapped for 5 minutes. Okay.
Rapping is a very generous term.
We made noises that roughly rhymed.
I heard that dressing up as a shark is a sign of greatness. I made that up, so it must be true. Can somebody do a poll for us? Actually, we can do one too. Hi, can anybody do a poll for us?
Apology accepted, Mortis Steel.
Waiting for a poll right now. Maybe it's Ryan. Okay.
Maybe it's Mortis Seal?
Oh. Are you
Mortis Steel?
Mortis Seal?
Yeah. Are you part of the Seal conspiracy, Mortis Steel?
Yeah. That's right, Mal. Options. Blue, yellow, or black?
One, two, or three. One for blue, two for yellow, and three for black.
We should put numbers on here so that, like,
Do we have anything with them? There's a one.
Oh, this is a one.
Clever.
Clever Sharky.
Yay, Clever Sharky.
Tuna fish for you.
Tuna fish for you.
Can we find a four?
Is there a four? Yeah. If there's not a four.
Four.
Oh, there's a four.
Oh, yes, there is a four. Yes. Good job. All right, a lot of people are voting two or three.
It's the seal.
So yellow or black.
Sorry,
Malika was talking who with the homies. That's fine. I like Doctor Who, too. Maybe we'll do Doctor Who night. Actually, we have the creators of the latest Doctor Who game on our channel. And that's why you guys should keep watching Hyper RPG, because we are awesome. Hyperactive, interactive, all the things.
We're pretty even split. Maybe leaning towards three?
We'll see. Tally the votes, please.
All of our plans could fall apart.
You know, right? Ermagard win. All right, the winner is black.
Da-dum.
Black it is. Draw
by
a card from black.
One vote. Oh, sorry, Vessel.
Got it. Rita? Rita? Saudi
Arabia. Rita? Saudi Arabia. So you are gonna go to right here. Boom.
No location, but
still,
not
our turn.
All
right. We are right next to their major facility, so.
Should we build more black? One black, one blue?
One black, one blue.
Should we continue to draw from yellow? Should we just try to burn through yellow?
Yeah, let's do black and yellow. Helps or better our chances.
We could just burn through yellow.
This is true.
So
black and yellow
were
there.
But
for
it also
one,
means that we have an easier chance of winning
four,
over
five,
a place.
Six. Yeah, let's just one black and one yellow.
One black, one yellow.
So one yellow is Sudan, which we can't do anything about.
Right.
And then one black is Istanbul.
Turkey.
Not Constantinople? Nope.
Istanbul.
Not Constantinople?
Yeah.
It's been a long time gone?
Yeah, long time ago.
Go ahead.
Back when the Ottoman Empire was around.
I'm going to go for the facility. It's right there.
Sure, the critical one?
Yep.
All right, so you're going to go to Karachi, and you're going to roll.
Skull!
I think you need to roll that so they can see it.
Jesus, twice!
Oh, sharks!
I'm getting all these bad rolls out of the way.
It's so hard being a shark, isn't it?
It is.
You got a... So, you go back to Pagoda, right?
Yep.
Yes!
Back!
No! Yes. Curses.
Alright,
but I do get 2% the doctor's
for
cards.
For all those...
For that? No.
I don't remember because I went to a location. Employees.
I thought it was when it was non-critical.
Oh, you're right.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes.
You confused me! Alright, should we start building black and blue? No. Because blue will give him more chances.
Burn through yellow.
Yeah, burn through yellow.
Black and yellow.
Should we black just draw to the yellow?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or we're, I don't know, 1, 2.
Coughing shark.
3, 4. We could also conquer black in 2 turns, maybe.
Ooh.
I mean, there's you know, this, but.
3 turns.
3 turns.
Sharkening.
Let's do that.
Yeah. I think it's faster than burn through yellow, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna draw 2 black. We have Moscow. Tragedy in Moscow. And Chennai, India.
Ooh. Our empire's expanding. Yes.
Go, corporations!
Boo.
Alright.
Jeez.
So what, is this up for a vote again?
Oh, they're voting on where to go.
Yeah,
one.
They are.
Oh, one, awesome.
One number for two. Blue,
no,
two.
No. They're doing some other vote.
No, we're voting on the location that we need to go to.
Alright. I'm having fun with polls. That's great. It's time to vote for 1 for blue, 1 for yellow, 1 for black.
1 for blue, 2 for yellow, 3 for black?
Mm-hmm. Did I say that?
I think you said 1.
1 for blue, 2 for yellow, 3 for black. Let's do a... Okay, thanks. Thanks, Nominalbot.
Robot jerk.
Sure, also I'm leaving this bucket of fish.
I thought we were really chummy. Don't worry, just baiting you.
Hey guys, I just wanted to remind you.
I'm on the hook.
If we had a subscriber, we will choose someone to win a copy of The Maze of Games, which was donated by Lone Shark Games, and it will be autographed by the designer and the illustrator. And if we get 2 subscribers, we give away 2 copies. Just letting you know, that's up for grabs.
Nice.
Yeah. Isn't that nice? They left them here last week for us.
Huh.
Oh. All right, 9 black. Black. Everybody
no
single
one
black.
Blue.
All right, draw a black card.
Da.
Is it up?
I might help you.
I can do this.
We'll get our profit margins.
All right. Very clever, Shark.
Yeah.
I guess you didn't get a PhD for nothing.
Exactly.
All right, so you're going
to
go to Delhi.
Delhi.
Oh, so there is
we're going to
a
the
facility
Delhi.
Right there. But we like still get our
man.
Turn.
Sending back soup.
Are we building more black?
Yes.
Just because he steals a vaccine doesn't mean we can't increase in power.
That is correct.
Sure. So 2 more black?
2 more black.
Oh, so we have 1 card left. So this is
Algiers.
Algiers, Algeria. And then we put this back in the deck, right?
Yep.
And then we shuffle for another one. Okay. Meanwhile, why don't you remind the chat room about your game on Kickstarter?
While they're shuffling, yes.
Cairo.
These components that you've seen, the dice that I've been rolling, is part of Dice of Crowns, which is on Kickstarter. It's a $10 buy-in, so it's really affordable for everyone. It plays in about 10 minutes on the easy level, about 20 minutes on the advanced level, Think zombie dice, but you're actually doing things in between your turns. So you can affect people, stab them in the back, and everyone's engaged the entire game.
Awesome. And I heard, because you're almost at like 400% funded, that the dice are going to be like sick.
Yeah, and yeah, these are just prototype dice that we've had. They're actually like injection molded dice with etched...
And colored by Sharpies?
No, not colored by Sharpies. It's actually professionally colored.
The, no, no, no. Really I mean, sick. The prototype.
Although, the prototypes are colored by Sharpies. Really, yeah.
That's still very charming. but yeah, you're going to get like fancy pants.
Oh yeah, it looks really slick.
Awesome. And for everybody who was interested in who you are.
Trevor Heron, Blue Heron Games for Collectors and Capers.
Collectors and Capers. Are you guys going to Kickstart that soon?
Yes, July 12th is the start of the Kickstarter.
That is also when another game that I'm working on releases. That is a special day. You should definitely come by and show off the game.
More than happy to.
Once it's Kickstarted, or launched. Once you launch the Kickstarter.
Exactly.
Thanks, Snipebot, for all the links. It's your turn.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Well, might as well take out Deli since we're right there.
Okay.
And then we can move
Wait,
into...
Wait, is it connected though? Oh yeah, no, you're actually
He's right
there.
On Deli.
Yeah, I'm right on there.
Okay. Nom, nom, awesome. Nom. So we gotta draw. Uh-oh, one enemy. Two enemies. Oh, and one good doctor.
Boo hiss.
All right, so you roll. And you got a scroll. Which means it turned into a skull, right? Because we have So you go back to Bogota.
You keep kicking me out of there.
Yeah, well,
stop it.
You stole that Bogota card.
Oh wow, we only need two for black.
Oh yeah, so we're totally doing that right now, right? That's our turn. We're gonna do two for black.
Or we could do a black and a yellow to help burn through things more quickly.
No, but we should just straight up do. Two for right, because we have to burn through the black deck.
Yes.
No, we don't.
No, we don't.
No, because we reset the deck.
Oh, that's right.
All
right,
we're totally. All right.
Let's go.
So this is black. Up. They're all up.
Cheating corporation! Cheating corporation!
They're called tax safe havens.
So wait, we need two out of these out of here. But how many do we have left here? We just need. Go through. I guess it's kind of evil. Do it. Do it. Okay.
Mumbai.
We already have one in Mumbai, right?
Shoot.
Huzzah.
All right. And then we're gonna leave it here. And then. And.
Leada.
Right here.
No!
Yes!
No!
Ah, we need to only build one more, and our evil corporation will seal the recipe for our vaccine. What are you gonna do next, Dr. Sharky?
Jeez.
That PhD can't save you from these infested waters.
I feel like we have to go to black. I feel like that's literally.
Or you could steal something. Maybe. Mayhaps.
Let's put it to a vote again.
Okay.
See where they want to go.
Time to vote. One blue, two yellow, three black. Yep, Ninja Rai, you need to vote again. One blue, two yellow, three black.
Where to go, what to steal.
Nominal bot, thanks for watching and doing your job.
Woohoo!
He's on it. All right.
Alrighty.
You really want one of those maze books? I really want one of those maze books. I'm probably gonna buy it and like just take it over to Lone Shark and be like, can you guys autograph it? Cause it's a really cool thing. And if somebody subscribes during Grab Bag, you have about 45 minutes left. I will raffle it off to the chat room.
That would be amazing.
And mostly subscribers are watching right now. So we'll probably be another subscriber.
You're trying to game the system?
Ooh, I go buy the book entirely.
Oh, look, Small Fry said this game, especially with the unlocked stretch goals, already is an amazing deal. Backing for sure. Can't wait to have it in my purse. Yeah, it's only like $10. You totally should get Dice of Crowns. You should get a little crown with your game. Isn't it awesome? Oops. I'm totally not a princess. Oh, well, Your Highness.
And it comes in this little...
Thank you.
This little tin.
Oh, that's so cute. I love it. Is there a rule book that comes inside?
There is. Oh, okay. Actually, so one of the things that we unlocked, the rule book is actually made in Revlar. Mm-hmm. So it's non-tearable, it's non-water soluble.
Cool.
So the entire game is just indestructible.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Perfect.
All right, black it is.
Dun, dun.
So you have to draw a black card. And hopefully it doesn't get that.
Tehran.
Tehran. Oh. All right, so you're at Tehran.
Again.
Right here. And it's our turn. We want to draw two black, right? Or do we want to draw yellow?
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
They're there for a fellow.
I don't know, they're probably equal, right?
No, we want to do black since yellow
is available.
And we would need to burn through the entire deck first.
But we already burned through, like...
Right, but...
Still. All right.
No.
Kolkata.
Kolkata.
We already have one there.
Yay!
We don't need another brand.
System works.
There. Karachi.
Oh.
Yes, the system works.
Bitter again fighting. Next time.
I just gotta take that spot.
Gets me closer
to
Tehran.
Okay. Facility.
Oh wait, so we have to
draw a card.
Three of them, right?
Yep.
So we have one doctor. We have one
Dalek.
Enemy.
Uh-oh.
And.
Oh. Dalek. Exterminate.
Ta-da. Yes.
Oh. So you destroyed this facility, so we have to take it off.
Shaboom.
And you got the card. Awesome. So you're going to be headed over to blue. Okay. So we really need to do some work here.
Right.
We're in trouble. What are we doing?
The tides have turned.
Oh.
You're in
one
deep
black,
water
one
now.
Yellow? I think we should just burn through yellow.
Yeah, burn through yellow.
Burn through yellow.
Yellow.
Meow, 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 meow. All right. Well, they don't matter.
I
right?
know.
Okay.
Lagos and Nima.
Hey, we already got those.
Alliterative.
Yay!
Alright. Shark.
Well, the only option really is for us to go blue.
Yeah.
Go blue or go home. Oh, man. Yep. Yeah, man. You're going to Madrid!
You're going to Madrid. Luckily, that's far away.
Whew.
Right.
We have a few turns.
So our turn. Okay, you want to burn through yellow, right?
Yeah.
All right, so we're just going to draw two.
Mexico City and Buenos Aires.
Already conquered? Go ahead. Sharky, you're going to move one, right? Which one do you want to go to?
So you do... Actually,
I
you're
think
out
Paris
of...
is great.
So how would I get one of the blue ones? Because we didn't have a facility. Oh, I just need to take over one of your facilities.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you would have to one, two, three, right?
Yep, or...
Or
yeah.
You could go backwards and destroy black if you want. That's a strategy too.
Yeah.
Or jump over to yellow.
Yeah.
There's still many ways to bamboozle us.
Iwaki
asked us a question. What games did we use here? Pandemic, Antidote, Doctor Who card game, Dice of Crowns, and King of New York.
Mm-hmm.
So we can get this awesome shark character.
Yeah. Let's put it to a vote for the chat room, see which way they would like me to go since I am there.
Awesome.
Their envoy.
Yes, you are the agent of the
chat
room.
Shark boy.
Woo. All right, start a ballot, please. One for blue, two for yellow, three for black. Thanks, Nominal Bot, for doing your thing.
You're not nominal in our hearts.
Oh, split between one and two.
Go black, one. Oh, this is really interesting to have this much strategy with the chat room. I don't think we've ever done quite like this before.
Excellent.
We brought something new.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yay. Captain Fish.
Captain Fishy. No.
So as we're voting, just a reminder, we are on a show called Grab Bag, a show where guest game developers, awesome people who win awards at ETX and kickstart their games, come on and make a brand new board game from existing board games. real quick introductions again?
I'm Trevor Heron of Blue Heron Games, and I am the developer of Collectors and Capers, set collecting bluffing where you are stealing from a museum.
And a Lucy nominee at ETX.
Sean Epperson with Thing 12 Games. I am the creative director and lead designer for Thing 12 Games, and I'm here representing our game Dice of Crowns, which won the People's Choice.
People's Choice. It's fan favorite. Somebody said we don't have. Is there a game called Dr. Shark by Anton Bauza? I had no idea.
Huh.
All right, the winner is Brew. So continue going.
We will go to New York.
That was close. New York.
I think Paris.
Yeah, I think you should go backwards.
Yeah, like, go to
say
Paris.
All right. Are we still trying to burn through types. Yellow? Yeah, because we'll do two at a time, right?
Yeah.
So
burn through yellow.
Right.
Los Angeles and Santiago.
That's fine. And then...
Yay!
You will probably move one
yeah,
more.
Yeah, we're just gonna keep moving. Washington. Dun, dun,
dun, dun. Washington.
Okay. So you want... We'll just draw these two?
Yep.
Alright. And so, finally we got our whole deck back.
Oof.
Alright.
Reshuffle?
No, we chose
our next turn.
Oh, that's right. So, Sharky, you probably want to go to, Atlanta.
Atlanta.
So...
Where all the sharks go.
It's not a critical one, right?
No, it is not.
So we have to just draw three cards for you. We got a doctor.
Yes.
We have, enemy. And we have a doctor. Yes. It's a good facility. Nice to know that the CDC is on our side. All right, so you get to roll.
Dun, dun, dun. Woo. Oh, that's a fourth turn.
It's okay.
Shark fins are difficult to roll with.
Scroll,
which is a crown because the doctors are helping you.
Yes.
So you got, you win.
We win.
Congratulations.
You saved the world.
We did a chat room.
And that is perfect timing.
Boom.
Do you guys feel confident to reset up the game while I'll get some new friends to teach our game?
We need to write down the rules for the dice on one of the cards.
Sure.
We can reflect to them.
All right. I'm going to go get some friends. How many friends should we get? Two?
Sure.
All right.
They say he was completely confident.
We need some friends to play our new game.
We are going to set up the cards here, reset the cards. I couldn't have done it without you, Chadroom. You saved the world.
And now, the cleanup. Just a little bit.
Take a moment to plug your guys. Plug yourself. Plug away right now. It's a good plugging section.
And don't forget.
You told me to plug myself. I don't know what to say about that.
Well, it's a corporation. We need one of each.
Plug your games.
Alrighty. So chat room, don't forget to like Collectors and Capers on Facebook. Follow at Blue Heron Games on Twitter. And also on Facebook. Because coming July 12th, to a museum near you are priceless treasures for you to steal.
Sweet.
They're starting their game on July 12th.
Yes. That's awesome.
And I was like, another game's coming out.
Yeah.
And you can follow Think 12 Games on Facebook, Think 12 Games on Twitter, and Think 12 Games on Instagram. We're everywhere you want to be. Dice of Crowns, which is on Kickstarter now. You have 1 week left to get in for some pretty sweet gaming loving.
I'm pretty sure Ilaki was actually also at ETX, so you might have met him in person. Yeah.
Quite possibly.
So there, let me just help you reset the game here. Guys, did we vote on a title for the game?
Yes.
Yes. It was...
Dr. Shark?
The
Mission with No Purpose.
Yeah.
Wow. Awesome.
All right, so let me explain this game to you guys. It's really interesting. So, you play against the chat room.
Oh.
The shark is the agent for the chat room to kind of move things around the board. And we are all members, we could say board members of an evil corporation. Okay? And
Chat is our nemesis, is what you're saying.
Well, I mean, yeah, we don't really care for them.
You heard it, chat.
We don't really
care. I got you, chat. I got you. You're my boy, Blue.
So, our goal as the corporation.
Yes.
Is to. Oh man, I'm still resetting the board. Okay. Yeah. Is to conquer each. Alrighty. Let me start over again. So there is an evil virus out there, out to ruin all of Sharkkind. Like many viruses, there is a mutation in each region.
Okay. Mm.
Dr. Shark wants to take a copy of each vaccine that has been created in each region to create a super vaccine that will save all of Sharkkind.
Oh, so we're the bad guys?
We're the bad guys.
So we're the bad guys.
Oh, evil
yes.
People.
Right. So,
I am rich. The good guys.
Exactly. So, if the shark doesn't, for example, get the vaccine in the blue region, mm-hmm. you will not create the super vaccine, and all of Sharkkind right. will be vulnerable to the strain in the blue area of the world.
This back a smidge for maximum
new ability, visibility. Awesome. Yeah. So the
I have short arms. I don't think I can.
The chat room will vote one for blue, two for yellow, three for black, or four for red to send Dr. Shark to different regions in the world.
Okay.
And once, if there is a facility and you end up like here in Beijing, you have to roll to see if you successfully steal the vaccine from there, or did you actually steal the vaccine and destroy the facility, or were you just kind of kicked out?
Right.
And you have to go back to the region you were before.
So it's us versus the sharks.
Yeah.
Yes.
Us versus the single Dr. Shark.
Dr. Shark.
Dr. Shark.
Dr. Shark.
Mission with no purpose. This is the
first friend computer welcomes a new thumper.
What?
For science.
Yeah. What? That's super awesome.
Hype. That means we get to give away a copy of The Maze of Game.
Nice. Awesome.
Finally.
That's right. Yay.
Let's do a giveaway.
Joe's
Dark
got us.
Little PM, thank you so much for the subscribe. We really appreciate it.
Really
yeah,
appreciate
way to go.
It.
I have another position pre-generated for you. So you know it's going to be a good one, Dark Muddle PM.
There was preparation for this.
Preparation helps everyone. So you are going to be the presiding officer over the Intergalactic Life Detection Agency aboard the Yojimbo.
Wow.
You'll be searching for new life forms for us to meet here in Seattle.
Woo!
Woo!
And we do a giveaway.
Yeah.
Who's in charge of that?
Joe, can you set up a giveaway?
We got Joe.
Oh yeah, Joe. Nominal bot.
Joe has to do everything now since we're all out here.
Yeah.
We're helpless, Joe.
Thank you, Joe.
Be active in the chat room and we'll roll a winner for the Maze of Games. We'll get it autographed and it will be sent your way.
Sweet.
Yay. I don't think I've ever done a giveaway or have a sub on Grab Bag before.
Nice. What?
I'm really excited.
Nice.
Wow. Wow.
Okay, the first. Boom, high five.
Because you guys are rocking it, then.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah. It's because of the fishy approach to game design. Thank you.
Be radioactive in the chat.
Maybe they feel bad about the rap attempts. He's actually surprisingly good.
I'm terrible. Don't listen
yes,
to her at all.
I know.
Terrible though could be a lot better than the rest of us.
She'd be like, encore. Alright, so.
Null Taurus!
Null Taurus! Sweet book!
Null Taurus! Congratulations!
You
win a copy of The Maze of Games! Congratulations!
Oh! Woo. We're your biggest fins! Oh.
I mean, fins!
Very funny.
And that's the tooth!
Oh my gosh!
So,
did they roll puns or jokes or whatever?
I think they did.
All right. They must
so,
have.
We're just happy for you.
I guess we're going to allow the chat room to choose the initial location for the shark. And then we build
we'll have them
critical.
Choose the color.
Okay.
All right. All right.
So chat room, 1, 2, 3, or 4, blue, yellow, black, or red. Where should Dr. Shark start his mission with no porpoise?
mission with no porpoise.
He's a so shark good. One, that sharky.
This the show is off the hook.
Oh. Don't start fishing for puns.
Hey, keep it no, going. What have we done? Yes. What have we done?
Yes, just
I feed off of this.
We're reeling it in here.
Yes. There's the cast a wide net and
how are we even gonna play this game?
All right, so
with porpoise.
No, without porpoise.
Without porpoise.
Which we're succeeding at.
Is that a porpoise?
Yeah, that's a porpoise.
Okay. Ooh, without that's a porpoise, good thing you don't have. A very like gentlemanly porpoise.
Yes.
Yeah. Professor porpoise.
But make sure you vote. Don't flounder. we don't want to make a halibut out of it. I'm just kidding.
I hate all you guys.
Alright, vote one.
Joe, fix it! So blue, fix it!
Blue seems to be the place, so I think the blue deck is. Yes. Yep. Alright, all right. So just draw one. Alright. And where is the origin of Dr. Shark?
Washington!
Washington! What?
Yeah, what?
Wow.
Washington.
That was perfect.
You start at Washington. So you just have to lay it like this because this is actually.
Oh, not that Washington.
Washington, D.C.
D.C.
Right.
Right.
I got all right.
So we're going to draw a location for
that's
each.
That's very confusing.
Critical.
So as corporations, we have built a facility in Santiago, Chile. Why don't you draw one from here and one from here and show me where
we'll it goes. Call my corporation Renraku. That critical sounds good. Facility. That's got a nice critical ring to it.
Exactly. Exactly.
I have
thank
one
you
called,
for that
corporation. Evo.
Evo.
Sorry.
We have Bangkok in Thailand.
Pull one from here too.
That is a critical facility. Our evil is brewing. And
Algiers.
Nice.
So these are critical facilities. I'll explain them in a little bit.
Let's bust them up.
All right.
Triple players, so, a wrong move, and you've had it.
Bad guys.
So, Sharky, yes. It's your turn. Where would you like to go next?
Well, chat room, where shall we go? Shall we go to one for blue, two for yellow?
Whoa!
Whoa! Oh my god!
Ren Computer welcomes a new thumper for science.
Yay! Yeah!
That's my friend Marion.
Uh-huh. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's amazing.
Hey, Marion.
Hey! You just kicked off another giveaway.
Woo!
We're gonna give away another copy of the cool Maze of Games. Thanks.
We were Dark previously Button missing
says
this
the is a
mint.
Fun
chance. Sure. No longer.
Indeed. Yeah. Awesome. You guys should check out her stream. She does creative streams, and she's very nice.
Wow.
That'd be better.
Thanks for subscribing.
Wow.
We need a roll for Miss Mint.
That's right. Well, I'm out of my list, so this is coming off the dome.
I have an idea.
Here we go.
Oh, you have an idea.
Oh, Emily's got this.
The Chief Mint Sprig. Placer on the ice cream of the Yojimbo.
On the
very
ice cream?
Specific.
That is very tailored. That's good.
Get back to your culinary duties. Thank you for your service.
You could be a sprig placer. You could place any sprig. It doesn't have to just be mint.
So like mint juleps?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh.
That,
mojitos?
Yeah.
Mojitos?
Oh,
mojitos
yeah.
On. Uh-huh. All right. We serve in juleps on the Yojimbo now. Once we raise enough money.
Zenblade!
Zenblade, you won the Maze of Games. Congratulations.
I'm really
jealous. We're going to get these autographs, and Lone Shark Games will send them off to you. Isn't that nice?
They're thank you, Lone Shark.
It's pretty great.
They're awesome.
Does he get it now or Zen?
This is why you must be exterminated, Pun Shark.
So, Honey Dr. Shark was asking, where should we go next in the map of the world?
We will need a chat room. Where shall we go?
One, two, three, or four. One blue, two yellow, three black, or four red. The rest of you don't give a crap. We just, you know.
Probably not blue. Probably want to go one of the other colors, two, three, or four. Since I have no locations out.
You know what I'm curious is if we had built one like right here or something, could you just kind of go there in two turns instead of just jumping to yellow and then maybe randomly going? I think that should be an option too.
Yeah.
So what is our goal here? Just to take out all the facilities?
No, we're not taking out. We are expanding our enterprise. Oh. So if we take over all of Asia,
yes,
we are powerful enough as a corporation to secure our recipe for our vaccine. And Dr. Shark will never create the super vaccine that will save all of shark kind.
I see.
Got it.
Thus, a mission with no purpose. Don't be shellfish.
Get back in.
This channel is the best ever, not even squidding.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what has happened? I can't handle it. I'm drowning in these puns.
I like that one.
Keep clam and carry on.
All right, red it is.
Hey,
red.
So draw a red card.
Red card. And we are going to Beijing.
We're going to Beijing. Whatever the sound is.
Swish.
Swish, 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 swish.
All right. So, as a corporation, where should we continue to build our facilities? I would say not red, because as we build facilities, it's easier for him to steal a vaccine from the red region. I would say yellow. Blue, we're behind, so... And also, we have that rule where he could just cross over. So.
I say we do South America.
Yeah, South America.
So two in yellow?
Yellow.
Yellow it is.
All right. So
red.
We actually...
We're also Africa.
We can actually draw two.
What?
Yeah.
I'll draw one and you draw the other.
Mm-hmm. Teamwork.
We got Nigeria, Lagos.
And they could be at different regions too. You could put one yellow or one black. So...
Well, it's too late. I already drew the cards.
So Lagos and...
Mexico City.
And Mexico
Lagos.
City.
Lagos.
I heard Beijing is quite romantic. Claudia would love that one.
So tweet that to her. Here because we won't want to go back to the city in the build time, right?
True.
Sure. So, Shark.
Yes.
I think you'll head towards...
Yes, I'm just going to keep heading towards the red.
So the shark gets one movement per turn or gets to jump regions.
Okay. Trying to get our...
So we can continue to build yellow or we could build some of these other regions. Also, when the shark lands there, there's still an opportunity to be kicked back to another region or, you know, that kind of thing.
Is there any reason we wouldn't want to keep building up yellow?
Yeah, so there's a mechanic here where... Do you want to explain?
Well, the reason why you wouldn't necessarily want to build up on yellow is that if Dr. Shark moves directly to yellow, and he's right next to one of the facilities, he can just snap it up like that.
Mm, that's true. So maybe we should diversify.
It's
a balance. It's a strategy game.
This is tricky. So what the reason be for not wanting to go back?
Shark is close to it.
Yes, that's... But, you know, if we land on here, it's still really far away. I think this is actually the most strategic game we've ever created in Grab Bag history, so it's actually really exciting.
Good job, guys.
High five.
Yeah!
Woo.
Yeah!
Boom!
Woo. And also, it's fun to incorporate the chat room into the strategizing.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sure.
Holy cross-dressing Cannibal Shark Man.
Alright, let's see. I think we should go blue since we don't have anything in blue.
To agree, but do we go over here or do we go like kind of in the middle?
No, we have to draw.
Oh, we have to draw. Let's draw.
Do you want to draw one or two?
Should we do one blue and one yellow or two blue?
There's each region has 12 spots, if that helps you.
This is the perfect music too. It's very like,
I could go either way. Let's just do two blue to build it up since we have no blue.
Alright, and does the first one become a critical facility?
No, the critical facilities are just the initial ones.
Okay, alright, so we're gonna...
Atlanta!
St.
Petersburg!
And St. Petersburg!
Nice!
CDC is on our sides.
Great job
and
randomly
Russia.
Drawing those cards.
Thank
I think
you.
Those
Thank
are
you.
Good ones.
It's always good.
Alright, Sharky.
Wait, also, shouldn't Washington have one on it?
That's where the shark started.
Okay.
That was my home. But...
Sharky, I think you're probably just going to move towards
Beijing,
right?
It's coming from the facility.
All right, so where are we going to expand, guys? As he captures Beijing, I think he's going to jump to another region. So keep that in mind.
I believe our best options are in black and in yellow.
Black and yellow?
Black and yellow.
Instead of blue and yellow? Because blue has two.
True, and they're non-critical facilities.
So the difference between a critical facility and a non-critical one, and a regular one, means you draw three Doctor Who cards.
What?
And for example, there are two good doctors here and an evil robot working at that facility. So when he rolls this, he has a higher chance of getting the vaccine because there are good doctors that want to help the shark.
Okay.
If there are two bad enemies and one good doctor, then he's more likely to lose out on capturing that vaccine.
Okay.
The
die rolls are thus. With a dagger, the doctor destroys the facility and takes the serum if it is there. On a crown, the doctor just takes the serum. On a skull, the doctor fails and gets kicked back to the previous region. And with the scroll, that's where the Doctor Who cards come in. Where if there are more doctors, then the doctor obviously succeeds.
But in a critical facility, we don't draw these cards, and the scroll is null.
Right.
Ooh, so criticals are harder.
Yes.
Yeah. So you guys need some serious kelp.
Yeah.
Yes.
We need a new angler on these puns. All right, so does the shark move again?
Yes.
No.
Or did you get decided?
We gotta decide our next spot.
Yeah. Where are we building? Yellow or blue?
Can we go blue and black this time?
Yes, we can do a blue and black.
Let's diversify.
All right, draw a black. Tell me where you're building our facility.
Cairo, Egypt.
Cairo, Egypt. We have a new expanded operation.
Get cracking on that serum.
Did you say yellow?
Is that blue?
Blue. Paris.
Oh,
lovely.
Ooh la la.
Maybe we'll be inspired by all the architecture and history there.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Maybe it will fortify our defenses for our coveted vaccine. See? They never stop. So, Sharky, you probably are headed to Beijing, right?
Yeah.
So, Sharky has arrived and needs to roll.
Dr. Sharky, you will never get our vaccine.
A scroll, which is a null, so you have to roll
again.
These puns are making me horsey.
Yes!
A dagger, so you destroyed this facility.
Take that, you evil corporation.
And you won the first piece of the vaccine.
Wow.
Congratulations, chat room.
Huzzah!
Doesn't mean you will win the game.
You haven't beaten us yet, chat. We are evil corporations.
Yes.
We will not play nice.
We should dolphinately scale back on the fish puns. All right, it's our turn. Where do we want to expand? We could build out blue or yellow or black.
I'm kind of feeling blue.
Blue? You want to do a double blue?
But then
blue and yellow?
The shark might go
That's
to
true.
The blue region.
Blue and yellow to diversify?
Depends. But there are no critical facilities here, so he'll always have to roll. So there might be doctors or evil bots that might help.
Blue and yellow.
And yellow?
Let's do it.
All right. We're in yellow and we're in blue.
Toronto.
Sao Paulo.
The vaccine should be put into an alcoholic drink form so we can.
All right. Sharky, what region are you going to next?
That is a good question. Chat room, where should we go?
All right, let's start.
Come at us, chat.
One for blue, two for yellow, three for black. Four for red.
You don't want to choose red. Choose one, two, or three.
One, two, or three.
I don't know. Shanghai's good at this time of year.
Just why don't you go on a nice trip in Asia and let us take over the world while you just, vacation.
Yeah.
The night for evil corporations is Wednesday. We shall not take over on Tuesday.
Okay, vote
evil
one
corporations take over whenever they want.
Azul.
Yeah, we don't
dos
play by any rules
amarillo,
but our own.
Tres for negro y four for rojo. Y cuatro. Cuatro por rojo.
Cuatro por rojo. Ein, zwei, drei, vier.
Anyone else got any languages?
Muy bien.
Sato, duo, tiga, ampat.
There we go.
Bravo.
Now we're learning.
It's an educational show.
Sure.
It is. But also, a pun show.
Do you have any other languages?
Puns are education.
No, that's all I have. I only know a little bit of Spanish, which we covered.
ER, sans, si.
Oh, very good.
Ooh. Bam.
Stepping up.
That's
two.
Why that shark maybe should just stay
un,
in Asia.
Exactly.
No, un, deux, trois, quatre.
Yeah.
Yep. Ooh,
I took a semester of French and forgot all of it. I took 2 years of Japanese and forgot all of it.
No, isn't it ichi, ni, san?
Si.
Yes.
Winner is amarillo.
Amarillo!
Draw a amarillo card.
Grab Bag didn't start out as a pun show, but there was bait and switch.
Oh, very fun.
So we are going to Khartoum, Sudan.
Sudan. All right, where is it?
Oh, man. I'm about ready to keel over.
That's not bad. We're right next to a facility, so.
All right, what are we building up next, guys? More blue, maybe? Because they're in yellow, or?
Well.
Or we can continue to build up yellow, it's fine. Just because they capture the recipe doesn't mean we cannot expand our, you know,
our
efforts.
Right.
Our efforts as evil business
people. I feel like we could just finish blue if Shark Doctor's stuck
finish
in yellow.
Finish blue?
No! No! Not again!
No!
It's really not just sounds pretty crappy to tonight. Do that.
Alright, so draw two blue.
It's almost impossible not to.
Let's expand our operations.
London. And Madrid.
Madrid.
Cheerio, mi amigos.
All right.
Sharky.
What are you going to do, Shark Doctor?
Probably going to go to Lagos.
I'm going to Lagos.
Or you could go to Cairo, right?
I could, actually. Yeah. But I'm going to go to Lagos.
Okay.
Ta-da.
So you're going to roll. Oh, actually, we have to draw.
Doctors.
Okay, that's not one.
Joe's getting in on the puns.
No!
A good doctor. A good doctor.
So the virus that's spreading is clearly linguistic in nature.
Absolutely. Yeah. So there's three good doctors in Lagos. Damn it, we should have paid those doctors more.
Ta-da!
But you got a skull. And so you go back to red.
But the doctor lets me.
All the way back to red?
Well, it's just the scrolls. So you go back to red.
Whoa, that is so punishing.
Yeah, it's actually not. It's pretty balanced.
Oh, okay.
Well. So, yeah, where you guys are you expanding, experts. Guys? Blue? Yellow?
Okay, now.
So close.
I'm on board now. Thank you, Joe.
I feel like we should now do a double yellow so that yellow and blue are equally lucrative.
All right.
Let's do it.
Let's expand in the yellow territories.
Bogota. Colombia.
Colombia.
Bogota.
That was the one we needed really badly.
Bogota.
Bogota.
Oh my goodness.
Los Angeles.
School S, you can't even tune a piano.
Yeah. Ooh.
All right. Shark. Where are you headed this time? Will you attempt yellow? Will you ask for a vote?
I'm gonna ask for a vote. The chat room has not let me down yet. So chat room, let's vote for one for blue, two for yellow, and three for black.
We should krill with these puns though. We're having a whale of a good time. Alright.
Hope I don't flounder my next turn.
So, Sean, thanks for being such a good sport.
Yay!
Y'all should definitely back Dice and Crowns. It's only $10.
And it's already funded, so you know it's gonna happen.
100% funded. Isn't that crazy?
I played it on Rabbit Stew and it was really fun.
It's mega funded.
And I really liked it.
And then, after that, let's mega fund Collectors and Capers when that comes out June 12th on Kickstarter as well.
What you can do right now is follow on Facebook and Twitter, right?
Yep,
that's absolutely correct.
All right, Joe took the bait. The winner is blue.
Blue it is.
Hope that Dr. Shark is a good sturgeon.
Everything is harder with fins for me.
It really is. I'm going to New York.
The big LA.
Actually, that's pretty good, because I'm right in the middle of two different locations, so.
It's not good for us.
Good job, the chat room.
Corporation, where will we expand
that's
next?
That's a hell of a good one.
Dr. Shark has proven to be quite an urchin when it comes to all of this.
Well then, I think we should finish yellow while he's stuck in blue.
Okay, let's draw two yellow.
We're close. Here we go. Buenos Aires.
Buenos Aires.
And then, whoa, how's this one?
Kinshasa.
I'm
glad you pronounced that one.
The Democratic Republic of the Congo.
Exactly.
Nice.
All right, Sharky, where are you going? Toronto, London, Washington. You know what? Why don't you visit our nation's capital and go to Washington?
Surrender pronto, or I'll level Toronto.
You're running out of brine.
So we're gonna draw three here. We got one doctor. We got two doctors.
Oh.
And one enemy.
Two doctors.
Oh, no! You got a skull. Damn it. So you got bounced back to
the dice.
Red. Corporations, we have a chance for world domination. Where shall we proceed?
In the dice of crowns, you either win or you die.
Yes.
Oh god, that was a killer of a bad butt.
Oh my gosh.
Couldn't help it.
Alright. What do you think? Should we just like try to finish
just
it?
Grab it?
Yeah.
Okay, all I'm
right.
down.
Alright.
All or nothing.
Johannesburg.
I think it might be
Johannesburg.
Depends
on who you ask.
Yeah.
If you talk to the Boers, then they will say Johannesburg, and the English will say Johannesburg.
Yeah.
And what did the fish say that swam into a wall?
Damn.
Very funny.
Wow.
And our next expansion? Lima, Peru.
No.
All right. Nothing. Fish don't, silly.
Fish don't.
All right, Shark, you gotta get a move on.
Yes. Okay, I'm going back to the chat room. Find out where they would like me to go.
One blue, two yellow, three black, or four red, yeah.
How many cards
can't
are
begin
left
to
in the
fathom
yellow deck?
Where they want us to go?
Just one.
I see one.
But there are two.
So you guys are
okay,
gonna have to
so
shuffle.
Okay, so what happens is the deck restarts.
What?
And so, yeah, so that's how it's balanced.
Okay.
So then we have like a 1 in 12 chance of drawing the one location that we need to complete regional domination.
Got it, got it.
This is hard.
It is hard. All right.
Strategy.
So
we could, you could burn through that yellow deck because you put it aside and eventually you'll get it. Or, you know, you could try to expand other regions. Mm-hmm. In that time,
and there's really no reason to expand into red, right?
No.
No.
Okay. Red, you're dead
Black
to us.
Black is pretty risky, though, too, right?
Better dead than red.
So if we don't expand into black, then when he comes to get black, there's only two kind of places, and he might start over here, so that might take him a while.
Mm-hmm.
Or we could expand into black, and then, you know, just be closer to winning.
Right.
Winner! Four yellow.
Ooh. That makes sense.
Draw a yellow card, Sharky.
The one.
Two. Miami.
Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
I thought it was everyone's Amy.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Vamos, Miami.
Oh yeah! That's actually a really great location.
All right, so where do we want to go? Do we want to try to source those few yellow locations, or do you want to continue building in blue? Do you want to go blue?
Let's go blue.
Sure.
All right.
Two blue?
Or it could be one blue, one yellow.
Ooh, one blue, one black.
Ooh. Yeah, let's do it.
Here we go.
Oh, so many face palms.
Yeah.
Milan, darling.
And Mumbai.
This is great just because it's helping me refresh me on geography.
Yes.
I'm going to.
You are a fish above the rest.
To Atlanta.
Oh, you're going to Atlanta. Ooh, very clever. Going to the blue region. Wait. You have to draw the doctor
cards,
right?
Cards.
What did the doctor say?
The doctor. A doctor.
Oh, no.
Yes.
God, every time.
So I guess you can just go back one, though, right? Because you're in yellow.
Yeah, I just go back one.
That's a good strategy.
That's
terrible.
Actually pretty good.
Yeah, good strategy. All right, guys, we're expanding. That shark, that pesky shark, will foil our plans soon. We better not flounder.
Yeah. All right. Then in that case, what do we pick next?
Well,
red is worth
nothing.
Red
is points.
We could try to build
no,
black.
No, I mean,
black.
You could still win by expanding red.
All of red, yeah.
Yeah, and another thing is, he'll never, like, probably won't go over there because he already captured the rest of the
We're also so behind.
Yeah, but it is so behind.
So.
Black.
Keeping it real, guys.
Yeah.
Black.
A black and a yellow. Choices.
Yeah, I could see a black and a yellow.
Yeah.
Black and
I like that.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Oh, snap. It's Miami.
Miami?
Yes!
Yes. Is that the one we needed?
Yeah.
It's one of the ones.
Yeah.
But it could be knocked down.
That's awesome. Thank you.
Riyadh?
I guess now you haven't
done anything. Saudi Arabia. Awesome. Okay, so you don't even have to move.
Nope. I just get to draw three cards.
We're gonna draw all three cards.
Enemy.
Doctor.
Enemy.
Oh, doctor.
No. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Oh wait. No.
Two doctors.
Okay.
It won't make it easy.
Spin on this dice.
The bad puns need to be thrown.
You can only roll right spells. Yes. The dice gods have chosen us.
I thought you worked on this game.
Yeah. Wait, it's diagonal. It doesn't count, right?
Is this supposed to be the die you usually give to the people you don't like?
Yes, it's the die I always roll. Whenever I roll for other people, I roll skulls.
All right, guys.
Here you go.
Do you want to try to burn through that yellow deck to get cartoon, or do you want to expand in blue or black?
Kind of like the yellow black strategy.
Yellow
black. You want
to
do it again?
All right.
L.A.
Cool color.
Well, we already have one in L.A., and then we're going to build one in Calcutta.
Oh, nice. But we have this nice symmetrical chain.
I like it.
Yeah, domination.
Yes.
All right, Sharku.
Do
you want to just stay there?
I'm going to stay there.
You're
That's the best option.
There.
All right. Shuffle.
All right, okay. We have
what do you got, Shark
a
doctor?
An enemy.
No.
And a doctor.
Yes.
Oh, so lucky.
The system works.
Your dice have... Oh!
So you captured this recipe here.
Boom.
We still keep our facility up, though. You did not destroy it.
Good.
All right, guys. Our turn. Uh-huh. What are we doing next?
How do we feel about the strategy we've been employing?
It's going to take a while to get to...
I think we should focus on yellow or blue.
Could we do some blue?
Yellow and
blue? Yellow and
blue, yeah. Let's go. Do it.
Teamwork.
Chicago.
Hey.
Lagos.
So.
Chicago.
Chicago
is here. Woo-hoo. Lagos is already built on, right?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, right there. Okay. Sharky, what's your next turn?
I'm actually going to reach out to the chat room because I feel like it's good to either go blue and try and get the serum or to try and take out a yellow facility since they already almost have it taken over completely. So I'd like to reach out to the chat room for a vote. One for blue and two for yellow. I am currently in yellow.
I was really waiting for a pun somewhere in
the
paragraph.
Yeah. I was trying to keep it clear for it.
These puns have kind of taken a dive.
Oh.
They're sleeping with the fishes, as it were.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't trust that shark. He's very fishy.
Nah.
I say he's finished.
Awesome. I give you my seal of approval.
This is the game we need the Swedish fish for.
Oh.
That would be so much fun.
Work.
Trader Joe's has better.
We should get some Trader Joe fish.
Yeah.
I would be up for that.
Even better than Swedish fish.
Yeah, Trader Joe. No, I think they call them Scandinavian fish.
Scandinavian fish.
Totally different.
All right.
Well, I mean, they could be made in
chat.
Scandinavian swimmers.
Winner yellow.
Yeah.
Winner yellow.
So we stay there and we roll.
Here we go. They want you to stick in yellow.
Oh!
Two enemies.
Okay.
What facility are you trying to take here?
I'm just trying to destroy the one in Manila.
Miami?
Yeah. Yes, the other Manila.
It's always been known as the other Manila.
Oh. And you go back to where you came from, which was what?
Wasn't that Washington?
Yeah.
Oh, all right, guys.
We really do have a way with
should
skulls.
We?
I know, right?
Should we expand our territories in the blue region?
Blue it up.
Blue
or yellow. We could also
there's
do
only
yellow.
Two left.
Two blue.
But there's only one yellow left. Or you want to do the two blue?
I want to see two blue. All
right.
San Francisco.
And
Essen, Germany.
Cleared another deck.
Awesome. They're amazing games.
An amazing game.
So we only need two more.
Yes.
And then you finish the deck, right?
Yes.
All right, that's good. So now it's a kind of more of a chance for us to get New York and Washington.
Well, since I'm in blue, I'm going to move to Toronto. Try and take over again.
All Alright, so we're gonna draw one doctor, one enemy, and one doctor.
Hey.
We should have paid those goddamn doctors more. You got a skull.
And we've been switching out the dies.
Maybe you need to roll skulls out.
Yeah, right.
So if we finish yellow, do we win?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, let's just finish yellow.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yellow time.
Two. Sapporo and Mexico.
Alright. Nope. Alright, Shark, you got another turn. Try to roll Toronto again?
I'm gonna roll Toronto.
Alright, I'm gonna draw two more.
Toronto.
It might help you. A doctor. A doctor. You got this one.
And
three
a
doctors.
Doctor.
Oh.
Three doctors.
There we go.
Yeah,
finally.
So you captured the blue serum. Ooh. Getting close, guys. Alright, corporations, what are we gonna do then?
We're going yellow.
Yellow, yellow, yellow.
We already
yellow,
know.
Yellow.
But it's Santiago and.
Bogota?
Bogota?
Not the ones we need. Shark, what's your next turn?
Gosh.
I think we have to go.
You gotta get the Black Region Serum, right?
So I'm gonna actually put a vote out to the chat room again. Because Black would help us get it, but there's not a whole lot of facilities out there. It's kind of a gamble. Or do we go back to yellow to try and take out one of their spots?
Ooh, don't do that.
Yeah, but you only get that if you roll a dagger.
That's true.
It's gonna be tough.
So, check.
One for blue,
two for yellow. Thank you, Nominal Bot. Three for black, or four for...
Probably don't want to go red, so...
Yeah, you probably don't want to go red.
Don't go red, don't troll
it's just
him,
black
please.
Or yellow, so it's
yeah. We want to see him lose.
You never know. Shark Doctor, where's you going?
Seems like a lot of people want hives, not quite.
It's even.
Oh!
Oh, nope, black.
Yeah, it's only one or two on this one. One is black, three is yellow. Okay.
That makes sense. Two. Keep it logical. What's it gonna be?
Being such a big sport, guys.
Oh.
Brian, for those of you who don't know what Hyper RPG is, why don't you explain?
Hyper RPG is a hyperactive, interactive, high production, community driven Twitch channel built by you. We couldn't do any of this without you, so thanks for coming along, thanks for following, thanks for subbing, and thanks for donating. That really, every little bit helps, so we appreciate it.
So that we can do more punny games.
Yeah. That's right. Fuel the puns or shut them down.
All right. What's the results of the poll? There is another Skeeter tier.
Oh.
All right. Winner is yellow.
Yellow it is.
So
draw a
yellow
card. Oh, you're going
back
for revenge. Oh, it better not be the one.
I know, right?
It's not.
Johannesburg.
But that did clear out another one that we don't have. Our turn.
So are we gonna
burn
the
yellow?
What's it gonna be? Come on. Oh, that's the one we need, I think, right? No, man.
Nope.
Darn it.
Nope.
Alright, Sharky, I guess you get to roll.
Huzzah.
Don't you dare.
Oh, yeah.
Doctor?
And if our card wasn't
enemy?
In there.
Two doctors?
That would be pretty messed up.
Enemy.
Boo.
Someone stole it.
Dagger.
Stole.
You got another
That
spell.
Does kick me back.
So what if our card
is not in here?
Really?
It is.
Yay!
Oh, you're starting to worry.
Corporation.
Cartoon.
Literally the last one.
The last card.
In the stack.
That couldn't have been any harder.
Congratulations, Corporation.
I failed.
No. Woo!
Yes.
All right. Woo! Woo!
Blah, 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 blah.
You know who's really the winner here is the shark. So something we never decided was. Does the shark get one more roll?
No, you're dead.
You're dead.
I think so. I think we talked about that,
yeah,
but realized that
I think,
it worked out okay.
Sure. So you don't or you do?
Nope.
No. All right. Well, thank you for tuning in to Grab Bag. We're supposed to start
in 5 minutes.
In 5 minutes. Mighty number 9.
Yeah.
With you.
Real quick,
let them hear your spiel one more time. You guys should really follow them. They're great. They're, weren't they fun? They were so punny. This guy came up
you
with
guys
rats.
Did a great job.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Thanks for being a good sport.
Trevor Heron of Blue Heron Games. Follow me on Twitter at Blue Heron Games or Facebook Blue Heron Entertainment or the Collectors and Capers page for the upcoming game July 12th.
And Sean Everson with Thing 12 Games. Thing 12 Games on Twitter, Thing 12 Games on Facebook, and Thing 12 Games on Instagram. Dice of Crowns is our game that's currently on Kickstarter. 1 week left. $10 will get you the game.
All right. Show them some love, guys.
So don't go away. We will be right back with some Mega Man fun. And you guys are welcome to hang out, too. If you guys
sure, like if you want to play.
And play some games. Yeah. Awesome. We appreciate all the punny people. You don't have to stay in the shark suit.
Yeah. You're free. You're
I'm
free.
I get you're to free. Get vomited out of a shark.
Yeah. Well, let's finish now. Catch you around in the net.
Ever.
More to steal with the last pun. Thank you guys so much. See you again next week.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.